Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing CGZ Frosty. Or CG Frosty. I don't know. But anyways, I met this guy on Facebook and he wanted me to do a trophy review for him, so now I'm actually gonna do it. And he kept bugging the shit out of me because I actually took a long ass break. Basically in June I took a long break of not doing any trophy talk, trophy review. So now I'm actually doing one since I don't have time to do the top 25 hard trophies, even though you guys saw the annoying ones I did. I will do the hard ones soon, but since I don't have the time this week, I'll just do a trophy review for this week, I guess. So let's check out the trophies now. So you got Dotty 200%. That's good. Great job on that. Double set on legends. Great job on that. But let me see something real quick. Well, okay, so basically what you did is start the game, go single player, go on agent difficulty, no, yeah, agent difficulty. Let me see, hold on. Oh, wait. What the fuck? Okay, you just start the game, basically you just beat it on agent difficulty as soon as he starts the game, and then minutes later he gets 007 classic difficulty. Okay, that seems legit. Look at this shit. He beats the game and he even fucking beat the first. Look at that. Day later, he beats the first mission. Okay. Wow, really? Wow. Prototype, let me see if he actually hacked this. I can't tell what the fuck the first trophy you're supposed to get, but it looked like he actually did. Acquire all of it. Yeah, he definitely hacked that. AC Brotherhood. See what this. See what the fuck he did here. You didn't get any DLC. Attempt to access DNA sequence 9 for the first time. What? You supposed to go ahead of the story? Oh, okay. Wait. Huh. Wait a minute. I don't know if sure that's legit or not. He beats a 232, and then hours later he beats that. Hours later, oh okay, look like he is playing this legit. I don't understand the first trophy. That looked like a hack. It really does. I can't tell if this is a hack or not. I'm not sure if these are multiplayer related. I mean, story related, or you can do that after you beat the game. Destroy the bomber. That looked like. Okay, hold on. What the fuck kind of trophy is this? I never seen that before. Yeah, this looked like it's hacked. I'm not sure if this is legit or not, but it looks definitely hacked. AC Revelations. Let's see if you got this legit or not. I should be checking. As much as I don't like, as much as I don't really enjoy Assassin's Creed, I know for a fact that. I have no idea why I'm even checking his trophies, but it's whatever. Purchase your first ability, complete your challenge. I look like that's something legit. Okay, you can't beat level 20 that fast unless there's no other. Yeah, there's no way. I can't see you reaching level 20 and then get this afterwards. I'm not sure if that even if that can even work. When it's touching up team mode, I can't tell if this is hacked or not. This may be hacked. Okay, this I can actually tell. Let me see what he did here. Yeah, I can see that. That's legit. I think that's legit. That's legit. Legit. Hold on. Hold on. This may look legit. This looks like he waits for a day every time, or at least every 8 or 6 hours or something. Because this actually looks legit. I don't know, I gotta check my trophy, see what I did to get this, cause I know for a fact that I beaten the game and then I got everything else afterwards. But I'm not, but I really don't remember what I did. He immediately go for this. Let me check near the end. What's the last thing he got? Get all the hidden blades. That was not the last trophy. What was the last trophy I got? Oh, the cape thing. Where is it? Collect all feathers. Yeah, I don't see the cape trophy. I think you get the after you get the feathers, you get a cape, and then after that, Yeah, there's no way. This definitely does look hacked. Yeah, there we go. That's it right there. That's definitely hacked. This look like this guy just hacked every fucking trophy there is. Okay, I'm not even gonna check that really. Okay, Arkham Asylum. Okay, I gotta check this real quick. Fuck. I think all these are multiplayer. I mean, multiplayer. Story mode. Okay. You can't beat it that fast. There's no way you can beat it that fast. Did he even get Perfect Knight at the end? Oh, he did. Wait, what? I don't remember if you get that for normal mode or hard mode. Wait, there's no way that can happen. Yeah, this is definitely hack. Hold on, I'll check one more time. Just in case. 10:31. Yeah, I think th isn't after you get that you get Perfect Knight. That's definitely hacked. Okay, I haven't beaten the game yet, so I ain't gonna read all that. I'm skipping that. Skip that. I don't know. I'm not sure if I should check Brink. I can't even say good job to like any of these because it looked like he did hack like most of them. Okay, I'm not even gonna check that. That's like guaranteed. That looked guaranteed right there. But Black Ops, let me see what he did here. Beat the sacrifice. Yeah. If he. Let me see. Because if he beat this on veteran without getting the other trophies, then you already know he cheat. Yeah. Hold on. Yeah, it looked like he did. This is definitely hack. Because there's no way he can get that trophy. Wait, hard. Does he. Oh, yeah. True, he can get hardened and then get these, because that's true. Okay. That's the Pentagon. That's. Wait, Pentagon, Sacrificial Lamb. Dead Ops. Wait a minute. Access Terminal Forces Dead Ops. No. Where's that trophy where Break Free and Torture Chair? Play as Zork. He got out and he played as Zork. And then, where's the Platinum at? What the fuck? Well, that's a guaranteed hack right there. Okay. Black Ops 2, let me see this. I swear to God. If I the more I check he hacks games, I'm just gonna stop this video immediately. Rescue Woods, blah blah blah. Okay, yeah. You're gonna get all the challenges and then complete all the challenges in the level. There's no fucking way you can do that. There's absolutely no way you can do that. That's definitely hacked. All right, for now on. Every time I check a review, every time I review someone's video and check if it's hack or not, they only gain a 5 fucking game limit. 5 games. I'm giving them a fucking 5 game limit. And I swear to God, if they hack 5 games, I'm gonna end the video immediately. Because I'm really sick and tired of people fucking hacking games. And yet, I have to sit down, go through all this, and then waste my fucking time. Like, seriously. Okay, let me see. Most of these games look like they're fucking hacked, and I'm getting sick and tired of looking at them. Okay, I can't check Darkseid. I don't remember exact order. Okay, Dead Space. I gotta see this. Let me see. Okay. No. I don't. No, there's no way. See? Beat Chapter 4 immediately. No, there's no way. Okay, that's one. That's one. Let me see what else I can check. I'm not gonna check that. I need to know a game. I wish I can check that, but just fucking hitting trophies, I don't know. Well, actually, I'll check it anyways. Actually, I would not know. Fuck it. I can't really check that. Ascension. Let me see Ascension. The game didn't even come out in 2012. You already know. That's number two. Okay, I gotta check Heavy Fire. Beat 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Wait a minute, you can't do all that without getting the kill. Wait, I think 500 kills. I think there's at least 500 kills you gotta go for before getting these trophies. So there's no way, especially the headshots, especially when you get 50 headshots, there's no way you shoot everyone in the fucking balls and just go through it like that. Yeah, they're all in the same time anyways. Oh, I just noticed that too. Wow, that's a fail. I just noticed they're all in the same time. I'm dumb. Yep, that's three. Damn, I wish I know the server. Oh, actually, you know what? Let me check this one game. Yes. Where is it? Yeah, here we go. I know when the server shut down. He plastered the game this year, 2013. So let me see. One trophy I want to look for. What is this? That's DLC. Yep. Hack number four. This is the fourth game that's hacked. Everything else is like, I already know all these games are hacked. All right, I'm gonna give him maybe two more chances because I'm guaranteed this game is hacked. Beat hard mode, beat veteran. No, shouldn't check that. Let me check the whatchamacallit. I think they're all on the same time anyways. Oh, he doesn't want every day, which is, I don't know why. He's trying to hide that. Look at it. He's trying to hide this shit. Look at this shit. He gets a trophy every day. Once per day, he gets a trophy. Look at that shit. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. It's ridiculous. Kill two rabbit rabbits in a row before they land their feet. That's really fucking easy. How the fuck you make that as your last trophy? All right, that's five, but I'm gonna give him one more chance. I'm gonna check one more game, see what the fuck he did. I didn't even get Ratchet and Clank. You fucking fail. Oh, that's Vita. Okay, I'm like, what the fuck? I need to check one more game that's easy to look at. I'll check Sonic Racing in a minute. Let me see what else he has. Most likely, just go through all his whole list, see what he got. See, he got trying two and not trying one. You already know. Great, now someone's calling me. I'm not gonna pick that up. Blue license, 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 license. Look at that shit. All his games is hacked. All his fucking games is hacked. There's a Shadow Racing. Where is that? Shadow Ghostmaster. There we go. He got that. Oh, they're all in the same time, anyways. I always forget about the times. Every time. I don't know why. Jesus fucking Christ. You know what? I'm done. I'm done. He's already on his limit. I'm not doing this video anymore. I'm done. This is GC McFrosty. I forgot to show this before I start the bit. Before, I ended. You already know. Whatever. Anyways, King Super One signing out. And fuck you, hacker.
I am King
I am
Super
Super
One.
Trophy Hunter.
Add me on
Facebook.
Subscribe to me because I am Super One.
Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing Ziad 1997. I think that's how you say his name, or Ziad, or. Fuck you, I'm Muslim 1997. I have no idea. I don't even give a fuck. But anyways, met this guy on YouTube and he wanted me to do a video, and I know this is probably a long time ago, but I'm finally doing it now because I really don't feel like sitting down doing all this shit. But yeah, that's basically it. That's all I can remember. And by the way, bear with me here. I got crickets chirping like crazy, and they will not shut the fuck up. So, if they distract you, that's too fucking bad. 'Cause there's no way I can possibly make it more quieter than this. And even though the window's closed and everything else is, I turn off everything else, and that's all I hear. So, if the crickets distract you or annoy you, that's not my damn problem. Anyways, let's get started. All right, so you got Dr. Tune. Great job on that. Everyone should get that, obviously. 3-on-3. Everyone may possibly should get that also, but not really. But great job on that. Great job on Prototype 2. Surprised you don't have the first one, since I guess it was too hard for you, maybe. Great job on Assassin's Creed, Brotherhood, and Revelations. And you got the DLC. Let me see, you have two. Oh, you have two and three. Alright, nice. Great job on that. I like that. You got all of them. And try to get the DLC on 3 though. That's impressive. You have Ace Combat Platinum. Great job on that. That's really good. And you got Afterburner. Great job. Great job, Asia Booty. Nicely done on that. I think there was DLC on that. And so you got that too. So that's really good. You got Air Conflicts. Great job on that. I've been willing to get the game, but I think you need 6 people for online trophies. I was like, fuck that shit. But great job, though. Great job, Alice Kidd in the Miracle World. Nicely done on that. Great job on Apache. I haven't seen anyone plat this but you. So great job on that. That's actually another game I wanted to get, but after playing the demo on Xbox, fuck that shit. Great job, Army of Two. Nicely done. You got it before the trophies. I don't think the servers, but there was a one trophy with the mask thing. I don't know what it's called, but it was whatever. You got it anyway, so great job. Great job on Back to the Future games. Nicely done on them. Try to get the platinum if you can, because that'll probably be an extra for you. Batman Arkham Asylum and Arkham City. Great job, both games. Really good. Nicely done. Hopefully you get the Batman Origins, Batman Arkham Origins when you get a chance. Great job, Battlefield 3. Nicely done. Actually, you got all Battlefield games. I'm impressed. I'm really impressed. Great job on that. Let me check. I want to check one thing on Battlefield, though. I'm gonna see if you produce legit, because sometimes it's people. What the fuck kind of times are these? Okay. Or I can tell they're legit, because you. Hold on, 928. Oh. I'm thinking they're all the same time, but I'm dumb. Okay, whatever. You got it legit. But great job on all the Battlefield games. It's really good. Hopefully, obviously, you're going to get Battlefield 4, so looking forward to that if I had to do a review again. Great job on Bleach, Soul Resurrection. Nicely done. This game is a tough, time-consuming game. So great job on that. Oh my god, you have Blur. That's really impressive. That's really fucking impressive. Great job on Blur. Great job. Great job on Braid. What the fuck? What the fuck? I can't tell if this is hacked or legit. I don't even know anymore. Okay, that's legit. I was like, wait a minute. You can't do that. But yes, you can. Actually, no, you can't do that. Hold on. This looked like a hack thing. This looked like a hack. There was the one trophy you gotta get for. I think where's the tutorial? Yeah, that's the tutorial. I think that's the tutorial. Yeah, this definitely looks hacked. Oh yeah, definitely hacked. Definitely hacked. Nope, definitely hacked. Nope, nah. That's really retarded. Okay, Call of Duty Classic. Okay, I gotta check if you actually do this legit or not, because. Complete a mission without dying or loading a checkpoint. Is that the first trophy can you get? I don't remember. Oh, you beat the game after Sewers Rats. Okay, there you go. I like that. Another hack, alright. Actually, I'm sorry not to believe you. God damn it. I praise the shit out of you on this. Man, okay, you know what, I'm not really going to check those games. You guys can see if it's hacked or not. Black Ops, okay, let me see the first Black Ops. I'm going to fucking start checking shit now. Okay, that's legit. Okay, I can see those are legit. Yeah, that's definitely hack. Down and Dirty, complete Sog and Defector. Complete Numbers Project, what's Numbers? Isn't it the 5th level? Oh my god, seriously? I started praising you, and now you just do this. So many games he hacked right now. By the way, if you guys don't know, I'm doing 5 hack limit. If you guys have 5 games, I'm ending the video. I'm stopping the video immediately, because it's really fucking pissing me off. I gotta talk all this shit, and then you guys are like, oh, I'm gonna hack this so he doesn't know. It looked like he already hacked 3 games. God damn it. Let me check Black Ops 2. Okay, it's possible to get DLC first. Well, actually, you didn't even get these. A duel between rivals.
Yeah, this is hacked. Capture Mendy. Yeah, definitely hacked. That's four. Okay, I gotta see this. If he hacks this, I'm stopping right now. Complete downfall on diff. Wait, what is this? Downfall. Oh, that's the last level. Alright. You know what? At first, I thought he was impressive. This would have made me be surprised. But now, I just don't know anymore. Let me see. I'm going to see one more game. I'm going to check one more game. Let me see. It's got to be a game. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just going to check a Sonic game. Fuck it. Don't give a fuck about all these games. Oh, he doesn't have any Sonic game. What a fucking loser. What a fucking... Okay, you can't have SingStar. Like, you can't... No. Wait, let me find a game. I'm not even impressed with all these games anymore. What is an obvious... Oh, there we go. This is an obvious one. Kill two enemies, one single bullet. Kill three enemies. Defeat Wolverines and Exodius. Just like old times and Endgame. Yep, definitely a hack. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I did all this. I literally forgot to do this last night. I literally forgot to do this last night just to find out that he hacked most of this shit. Are you fucking kidding me? You know what? Fuck this shit. I'm done. I'm seriously done. You guys want to check his fucking trophies? Go ahead. But I'm done. I'm seriously done. So anyways, if you guys want to add him and bash him saying that he hacks the games, go ahead and do it. I don't really give a shit. Make sure you guys add me on Facebook. And that's basically it. So this is King Sip One. I'm signing out.
I am King Super
One. I am Super One.
Trophy Hunter.
Trophy Hunter.
Add me on Facebook.
Add me on Facebook.
Subscribe to me because I am Super One.
Hey everyone, this is King Super One. Now I'm doing Danny Rice. What's that mean? Rape Social Society? What the fuck? Anyways, I think, I'm not sure if this was requested or I talked to a person. I think it was requested by a YouTube guy named, what's the name? Oh, the Master of Bioshock. I think it's requested. I'm not sure. It's been a long time. So, so here we go. I'm going to talk about trophies and see what we got here. Hopefully when I'm done with this, I'm going to go to fucking bed. Because I got school tomorrow and I want to deal with this shit. So, let's see what we got. Alright, Dottie Toon. Okay, 90%. What the hell is going on here? What do you need? Do you have the elephant there? Oh, you do. Oh, there it is. Okay. If that's all you need, please get that trophy. Please. Get that trophy. 100% it. Good luck on Prototype. Let me see what you got. Try to get Afterburner Climax done. Good luck on Inverse Predator. What you need on Marines? Oh, that's a bitch. Dog tags. Complete an entire kill. Oh, you didn't even do that. Yeah, you're fucked. Wait, let me check something real quick. I don't know why I'm checking this hacker or not. I shouldn't care much. But get Colonial Marines done if you can. Great job on Assassin's Creed 2. I guess since you have the other ones, try to work on that if you can. Work on Arkham Asylum if you can and Arkham City. Try to get Battle of Los Angeles done. Please get 1943 done. That's easy shit. Good luck on Battlefield. Bad Company. Let me see if this is one trophy real quick. And if you don't, you're fucked. Nope. Good luck with that. Try to get Bayonetta done if you can. Where was I? Oh. Great job on Bioshock. Try to get the DLC and Bioshock 2. Oh, actually, you got all Bioshocks. That's impressive right there. Great job on that. Try to get DLC on all of them if you can. Good luck on Blur. Great job on Borderlands 1 and 2. Try to get both DLCs if you can. Looks like you're almost done with the first one, so try to get it done, please. Great job on Brink. Get the DLC. Good luck with that. Let me see what you need here. Is this even set up? Hold on. I think I just fucked it up. Oh, wait. No, mind. Did I? Did I fuck this? God damn it. I need to check this again. What the fuck? Why do you... I don't know. I don't even know what... Okay, you know what? Fuck it. I'm not even gonna look for it. Get Burnout Paradise done and the DLC. Try to get Quality Classic done if you can. Get the DL... I mean... DLC, wow. Okay, please platinum the game if you can. Yeah, good luck with... Well, I haven't played it yet, so I shouldn't say that. Great job on Black Ops. Try to get the DLC. Try to get Black Ops 2 done if you can. Let me see if you have that one trophy. Just want to check. Nope. So good luck with that. Great job on World at War. Try to get the DLC. Great job on Call of Dwarves. Nicely done on that. Try to get Cardle done and Gunslinger. Let's see what else you have. Get Critter Crunch done, please. But great job on Crysis. Nicely done. Crysis 2, I gotta see if you got that one trophy. The one trophy that bugged the shit out of me. Nope. Good luck with that. Try to get Dante's Inferno done and get the DLC. Try to get Dark Void done. Great job on Dead Island. Get the DLC for that. Oh, you kind of did playing it, but finish it though. Great job on Dead Island Riptide, but great job on both Dead Island games. That's good. Great job on Dead Space 1 and 2. Nicely done. Try to get 3 in Extraction if you can. And get the DLC on 2. Actually, 2 and 3. Get the DLC on both of them. And get Ignition done also. Let's see what else. Great job on Dishonored. Oh, good luck on Demon's Souls, but. Great job on Dishonored. Try to get the DLC. Doom 3. Try to get that done. Duke Nukem. Try to get that done. Enslaved. Please get that done. It's easy. Good luck on Fear 2. Fallout 3. Oh, great job on that. I noticed your About Me was like Fallout 3 is best game. You definitely proved it right there. So great job on that. And great job on Fallout New Vegas also. But try to finish the DLC for it. Good luck on Far Cry 2. Look like you're... I guess you're boosting it. I'm not sure, but whatever. Great job on Far Cry 3. Nicely done. Well, you can't get 9 and 10 platinum anymore, so tough luck on that. But you can get 13 platinum if you can, so try to work on that, maybe. Good luck on Final Fantasy. Try to get Flower done. It's easy as shit. Boring as hell. You have one God of War game. Great job on that, but where's the other God of Wars? Well, come on, man. Get the other God of Wars. And finish 3. What else? Good luck on GTA 4. Get some Gunstar Heroes done if you can. Please get Heavy Rain Platinum. Please get that done. But get Hitman done. Looks like you're almost there. Good luck. I mean, well, you can't plat the game on Homefront anymore, so tough luck on that. Great job on Infamous. Nicely done. Try to get Infamous 2 and the other one. Whatchamacallit? Blood of Festival or something? I don't know what it's called. I think that's what it's called. Good luck on King Lynch 2. Try to get Killzone done if you can. You're halfway there, so get that done. And good luck on the second one, but the third one's... get the second one first. But you know what? You know what I mean. But, great job on Sting Your Shadows. Good luck on Lost Planet 2. Oh, 0% of mag, yeah. That sucks. That's all I gotta say. That really sucks. But you're almost on Mass Effect 2. Try to get that done, and I guess get the DLC if you got it. Get Max Payne 3 done. Looks like you're almost there. That actually would have been another impressive platinum. Right now, I think your Bioshocks are the only ones that are impressive. Maybe Fallout also. But get Medal of Honor done if you can. Get Mercenaries 2 done if you can. I'm sorry, but I just gotta check this. Don't mind me. Just trying to see if you hack. And you hack. Oh yeah, you definitely... Wait. Yeah, you definitely hack. We're done. I don't know. I don't even know if he can hack this, but I'm just going to check it anyways. Where's the special ops shit? Best of the best. Where's the platinum? Huh. This looks like legit. Wait. Earn one star. Oh yeah, that's legit. I think I did that before. That's legit. But great job on that. Yeah, Vita and regular Mortal Kombat, okay. I don't know why. Get Mortal Storm RC done if you can. You can plat both of them by just playing the PS3 and then do the Vita way, you know, save shit, whatever. Try to get Need for Speed Shift done if you can. Yeah, you have all three Ninja Gaiden games. Yeah, good luck with all of them. Get Nobi Boy if you don't, if you can. Good luck on Pain. Fuck that game, but get Forgotten Sands and Sands of Time done if you can, and get the other Prince of Persia games. You have so many games uncompleted. You have so many halfway games you need to finish. Great John Renzi with 5 and 6. Get the DLC on both of them. Raccoon. Ugh. Fuck that. Oh, yeah. Great John Burning Skies. Of course, you get that, but not the other Resistance. Oh, okay. That's actually good. Please get Rising 2 done. You can actually do it. That probably really surprised me right there. I'm not going to lie. That really surprised me right there. Rogue Warrior, halfway there, try to get that done. Great John Saints Row, nicely done. Get the DLC for it. Don't give a shit about Saul. Great John Shadows of the Dam, alright, that was good. Nicely done. Please get Singularity done. It's a really good game. Please get that done. Get Skyrim done. Sleeping Dogs, great job. Try to get the DLC. Great job on all Sly Cooper games, nicely done. And Sniper Elite V2. Great job on Sniper Ghost Warrior. Try to get the DLC if you can. And finish Sniper Ghost. Should we finish the first one? Try to get Spec Ops the Line done. You have so many games uncompleted. Don't know why. Get Superstars HD if you can, please. Tekken Revolution also, that's easy. Get that done. Can't even finish Terminator Salvation. What a fucking loser. You have Riddick. Yeah, good luck with that. And good luck with Test Drive. Actually, I need to fucking play that game. Shit. Great John of Darkness, The Last of Us. I don't know anything about it. I haven't played it yet. I know. Don't talk shit. Try to get Thomas Quest Alone. Yeah, get that done. You're almost done with that. Actually, get The Walking Dead done also. That's easy shit. Good luck on NWAR, even though, yeah, you can actually plat the game now. For those who don't know about it, you can platinum NWAR now. So, if you guys haven't really... If you guys have it like leaving like 98% or something, now you can plat the game. Yeah, good luck on Future Soldier. Trust me, good luck on that. Get Tomb Raider Underworld done if you can. Let me see what else you got. Great job on Uncharted 1 and 2. Get the DLC on 2 and try to get 3 done, please. Oh yeah, Golden Abyss, that's good. So great job on that also. Good luck on Uno, good luck on Vanquish. Oh, great job on Welcome Park. Wipeout. Good luck on Wipeout. And I have no... Well, yeah, you actually have another good platinum. So, great job on that. Yeah, that's it. And I think there's something... There's one game I wanted to save. I don't know what it was. I can't fucking find it. Where the hell is it? Well, I say a good look on Frontline. Fuck, I forgot what it was. Was it Rising 2? I think I already mentioned that. I think it was Rising 2. Oh, Dark Souls. No, good luck with that. I don't know why you have that. I think it was Ryzen 2 that came up my mind. Yeah, I think it was Ryzen 2. I don't know. I don't know, really. But anyways, that's it. That's Danny Rapes. I think that's his name. I don't know. Anyways, that's him. If you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him. I don't give a shit. Make sure you guys add me on Facebook. And I'm about to go to fucking sleep. So that's it. So this is King Super One, and I'm signing out.
I am King Super One. Trophy Hunter. Add me on Facebook. Subscribe to me because I am Super One.
Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing Hunter Man 12. Yeah, I don't know why the fuck would you have an underscore and then a hyphen after that. Why can't you just keep like a underscore, underscore, and or a hyphen, hyphen? Kind of make more sense if you do that, but that's really stupid when you put your name like that. But okay, whatever. Anyways, I can't remember where I met this guy exactly. Don't know if it's YouTube or Facebook or whatever, but I know I can give you one little story about him that kind of pissed me off a little bit. Is that this one time I played Rage with him, and he was helping me out on the co-op missions, and basically he was referencing so many things, I don't know what the fuck he was saying half of the time, and he couldn't sometimes, and he kind of reminds me of someone I played back in the day, back in the PS2 days when I played Wretched Deadlock. He reminds me of someone that couldn't even speak English clearly, because that's half of the time I didn't know what the fuck he was saying. But anyways, after we finished the whole Rage co-op missions, the one thing that pissed me off, the one thing that kind of irritated me about him, is that he left the party, sends me a message saying, "You're welcome." I mean, really? Why the fuck would you do that? Like, okay, I know you helped me and all, but don't fucking do that shit. I was gonna say thanks to him, but he literally sends me a message that says you're welcome, and I was like, wow, okay, the asshole. Thanks, asshole. I should have said thanks, asshole, but I said thanks. But it's whatever. And then there was another time where he never asked me to boost Doom 3. He asked me if I was boosting it. I was like, yes. He never asked to boost. He kind of just asked me if I was boosting it. That kind of irritated me also, because he didn't really ask me. He just asked me if I was boosting it. He didn't really ask me if he wanted to jump in or shit. But it's whatever, though. But, oh, shit. Okay, before I talk about his trophies, I need to get something to drink real quick. I'll be right back. Alright, sorry about that. Oh, also, one more thing. Since the PS3, since the whole 4.5 update, now people are going to start hiding trophies. So that means I'm going to start being extra cautious of what they have and see if their list is actually good or not. But you know, I don't rate people's trophies. I just see if they're at least decent or good or bad or whatever. So let's get this started. And now we see... You're already starting to have a shit list because you don't have Dotty Toon done. So you better go and get that fucking game finished, please. I don't know what trophy you need. I'm not going to check. Good luck on Prototype, even though you have Prototype 2 Platinum, which is pathetic. I don't call you a gamer. If you know, people who do that, then I don't call them gamers. I just call them, like, Trophy Horse. I immediately just call them Trophy Horse. They're not gamers. They're just Trophy Horse. I'm saying that, but I can say that because I'm a fucking gamer. But that just irritates me seeing that. Assassin's Creed, I don't care about it much, but you're almost done with those, so try to get those done. You haven't even fucking touched Assassin's Creed 2, or let me finish it. What the fuck do you need left? You had the feathers. You don't have the fuck. Are you fucking kidding me? I thought the feathers would be the last thing. But that is the last trophy. Are you fucking kidding me? Dude. I'm not even going to say anything. I'm done. Okay, you know what? Okay, great job, Back to the Future. Arkham Asylum, what do you need left? I have to see this. How the fuck you not finish that trophy? How the fuck you not finish that game? Really? Okay, yeah, that's going to piss you off. Wait a minute. Oh, I'm thinking Brawl. Okay, my bad. I was thinking Bronze and then Gold. I was like, wait a minute, you just hacked this game. I was like, nope, we didn't. Okay. FIFA Protect. Yeah, everything's easy. That was a perfect combo. That's easy. FIFA Gold. Oh, Shock and All. Shock and All is the only hard one. That'll piss you off. Maybe Rumble in the Jungle. Extreme. Beat Titan Henchman. That's easy shit. You can do that in Rumble in the Jungle, basically. That's easy. I actually have made a video of that. You can check it out. Fuck it. I use videos for that shit. But Perfect Night, that's easy too. I mean, okay. That's basically 100%, but it's whatever. But please get Arkham Asylum done if you can. And then get Arkham City and the DLC. I think you have the DLC. I hope you do. And I hope you finish it since you don't fucking finish Assassin's Creed 2. Okay, this Battlefields, I don't know what's going on here, but 1943, please get that done, at least, please, and get Battlefield Bad Company 2, and then 3, please. What else you got? Bejeweled, good luck with that. I'm not even going to check what you need left. Great job on Bioshock 1 and 2, get the DLC on both of them. Great job on Bioshock Infinite, even though you don't have the Platinum in the DLC, and I fucked up saying great job, because I'm a fucking idiot. But get the DLC and please plat the game. And why isn't the image loading? What the fuck's going on here? Oh, there we go. Come on. God damn it, whatever. Continue shift, good luck with that. Good luck with Blaze Blue. Great job, Borderlands. Get the DLC. Try to work on Borderlands 2. You know, Brink, shit, you have fun with that. Try to get Bulletstorm done. You're almost halfway on it. And get the DLC. Don't give a shit about Call of Duty. You don't have any of them done. Good luck on World at War, though. Great job on the Cartel. Obviously, because that's easier than the fucking Button Bound. But I'm not going to bitch about it because I don't really give a shit about Card Wars. But great job, Captain America. Nicely done. Yeah, good luck on Castle Crashers. You're actually almost done on Catherine, so please try to get that done if you can. But great job on Closure, nicely done. Great job on Dante's Infernos, try to get the DLC if you can. Great job on the Blob too. That's actually impressive. Nicely done. Dead Island. Yeah, fuck that. Dead Nation. You're almost there, so try to get that done and get the DLC. Dead Rising 2. I guess get that done. Great job on Dead Space. Nicely. Hold on. Do I really want to check this? I have no idea why I want to have the urge to check this. That's legit. I don't know why I'm trying to check that. But great job on that. Great job on Extraction. Try to get Dead Space 2 done if you can, and get the DLC. I know you're going to check what you need left. And get Ignition done also. Great job on Death Bank, though. That's really good. Great job on that. Yeah, good luck with Demon's Souls. At least get Doom 3 done since you were bitching about wanting to boost the game. So get it done. Great job on Duke Nukem Forever. Try to get the DLC. Yeah, good luck on Fear 2. Great job on Fallout 3. Get to finish the DLC. You look like you're almost done with that. Actually, you look like you're almost done with Far Cry, so try to get that done if you can. But great job on Far Cry 3. You need to finish Flower. What do you need left here? Easy. Oh, basically beat the game, find that shortcut, and is this the one with the fifth level with the fucking don't touch those things? That's probably that. I think that's it. I know that's the last level, and that's fucking just bore the shit out of yourself to that game. It's whatever. But get Flower done. Great job on Frogger Returns. Nicely done. Great job on all God of War games. That's really good. Nicely done all God of Wars. I guess you're almost done with GTA 5, so try to get that done. See a 4, but try to get that done. So you're almost there. But great job on Gaka, Guaka, Faka, Waka Flaka Melee, what the fuck's called. Great job on that. Nicely done. Get the DLC if you can. Yeah, good luck with that. Fuck that. I ain't gonna bother with that. But great job on Heavy Rain. Nicely done on that. Great job on Hotline Miami. Nicely done. Try to get Infamous done if you can. Beware of the shards. That'll piss you off. Try to get Jetpack Joyride done if you can, please. And Kane Lynch. Don't know why would you get that game. Good luck with that. Killzone 2. Good luck with that. L.A. Noir, don't give a shit. Okay, don't give a shit about that. Okay, great job on Limbo. Great job on Limbo. Nicely done on that. And then great job on Lingering Shadows. That's another game everyone should 100%. No matter what. Don't give a shit. Try to get Little Big Planet done if you can. 1 and 2. Oh, great job on Lollipop Chainsaw. Nicely done on that. Great job on Mafia 2. Try to get the DLC. Good luck on Marvel's Capcom 3. And let me see if you got the DLC on whatchamacallit this game. No, you don't. Well, you can play it, but you can't DLC it. So, tough luck on that. Mass Effect. Okay, I'm skipping that. I'm actually playing that right now. I'm supposed to be playing Mass Effect 2, but I gotta play the first one. But, Max Payne 3. I'm assuming you didn't get the New York Minute shit. So, good luck with that. I'm not even gonna check what you got. Medal of Honor. Frontline, good luck with that. Medal of Honor. If you don't have that multiplayer trophy, that sucks for you. Let me see what else. Bonfire 2. You didn't even finish this and you're halfway on it. Let me see what you got. Always gotta check this. Veteran, beat the game, veteran. Yeah, beat the game, veteran. Beat the game, veteran. Crap, veteran. Don't care. Veteran. Yeah, that's veteran. Yeah, you basically need to beat veteran and get like a couple of trophies and you're done. So you got special ops done, but you don't have the fucking veteran done. Oh, wait. Never mind. Wait a minute. Earn 3 stars, 50 different things. Earn 3 stars and 10 different... Yeah, that's hacked. Earn all 3 stars and at least 10 different special ops. Yeah, definitely hacked. Yeah, whatever. Fuck it. Not even gonna bother with that. Great job, No More Heroes. Nicely done. Try to get Nobi Boy done if you can, please. I don't know what this is, but try to get that done, I guess. Great job, Pac-Man Championship Edition. Nicely done. It's funny because that's actually one of the arcade games, one of those few 100% games I still play today. And I'm trying to be on number one in the leaderboard, but that shit's impossible. But great job on Pac-Man. Great job on Penny Arcade. Oh, actually, first of all, good luck on Pain. And great job on Penny Arcade. Both 1 and 2. Yeah, 1 and 2. Great job on that. Nicely done. You're almost done with Shooters. Try to get that done. But how do you get the second one finished without the first one? What the fuck you need here? Clear saves without touching any... Okay, I gotta check if you have that. If there's the same one like that. Oh, shit. There's an online trophy for that? Are you serious? Oh, fuck this online shit. When you're online battle, you have bet on. Shit. I actually need to jump on that. But, okay, I guess. You finish Shooter, please. But great job on Shooter, too. Great job on... I mean, get Plans for Zombies on. You probably need that level 40 shit, isn't it? Yeah, level 40, basically. So get that done. Great job on Rage. And thank you for the fucking boost. Alright? Thank you. But great job on Rage. Nicely done. And get the fucking DLC. You're welcome. Great job on Rayman Origins. Nicely done. Hopefully you'll be getting Rayman Legends. I hope you'll be getting that game. Try to get Red Dead done. Good luck with Red Faction. Oh, you didn't even touch that. You need 250 wins? Good luck. Good fucking luck. Resident Evil 5. No, okay, I'm skipping those. Good luck on Resistance 2. Well, you actually try to get that done, but good luck on that also. Good luck on Rock Band. Great job on Runner 2. Obviously, because you got a free in PlayStation Plus, so whatever. Good job on that, though. Good job on Saints Row 3 and 4. Nicely done. Get the DLC on 3. Don't give a shit about Saul. Great job on SBCG4AP. I don't have no idea what the fuck this is, but apparently you fucking love this game. So, but great job on that, though. Great job. Try to get Scott Pilgrim done if you can. Yeah, that's basically it. Oh, get the DLC also. I think the DLC trophies on it. Sadly. I think so. But great job on Shadows of Damn. Nicely done. Great job on Silent Hill Downpour. I was just going to say Silent Hill 2. But right when I see Downpour, that saved me. But great job on Silent Hill Downpour. Try to get 2 and 3 done if you can, I guess. I don't think they're story related, are they? They're both story linked to each other? I don't think so. Never mind. I know one of them is easy and one of them is a pain in the ass. But get those done if you can. Okay, SingStar, really? Yeah, good luck with that. Well, I think that's easy, but hey, have fun singing like a faggot. Get Skyrim done if you can. Great job on Sleeping Dogs. And get the DLC, please. Great job on Sonic Genesis Collection. Nicely done on that. Great job on Soundscapes. Get the DLC. Space Invaders. What do you need left? Oh my god, really? That's easy as shit. Okay, yeah, that's actually hard. Well, if you didn't know what to do, it was hard, but that's actually easy as shit. Oh, that's gonna piss you off. So yeah, good luck with that trophy, but get Space Invaders done. Great job on Spare Parts. Great job on Splatterhouse. Nice you on that. Streets of Rage 2, good luck on that. Do you really fucking bought Super Stacker? Did you really fucking buy that game? I'm just gonna let everybody know right now. You think Pain, Trash Panic, and Burns on Me burn all hard? Play Super Stacker, and then come back to me and see if it's easy for you. Because that is probably the number one hardest game ever, right there. Because basically, I'm surprised you have one trophy. I really am surprised. Oh, it's level 1 to 10. Okay, so that's nothing. But, this... Is it that? Wait, hold on. Is it? Yeah. That... You'll probably never ever get in your whole entire life if you are extremely lucky to get it. And I'm sorry to say this right now. You're never going to 100% it. And the more I say that, I hope it motivates you to actually attempt to do it. Because I'm saying this right now. You are never, ever going to 100% the game. I'm just saying. So when I say good luck with that, well, have fun with that game. Okay, so Super Stardust, you're halfway there. Try to get it done, please. And get the DLC. It's like, what, $2? 2 cents? Get it done. Swarm, almost there. Try to get that done. Darkness 2, don't give a shit about that. But, I mean, actually, yeah. Great job on Darkness 2, though. Great job. You have Godfather 2. It's easy platinum, so why don't you go plat it like everyone else would do? They don't like the movie. They probably just care about the game. Sometimes that's what I think when people get the Godfather 2. They don't give a shit about the movie. They care about the game. Godfather 2 is a really good movie. So she should be recommended to watch. Just keep, I guess Platinum is fine too, but I don't know. I don't know why I'm even saying that. But House of the Deads, try to get all of them done if you can. I see you have Overkill almost done, so try to get that done, I guess. Last of Us, well, not really gonna say anything about that. Little Riddle, let me see what you got. You probably have all episode one done, right? I think you do. Do you? 1-1-1-1-1-1 How's it 22%? That don't make any sense. It wasn't like 25% or 20% or something. Is he missing one or he got all of them done? I think he got all of them. Huh. Chris one was like 20% or 25% last time, but it's whatever. Great job on Walking Dead, nicely done. Please get the DLC. Get the DLC. Oh, actually, work on Tomb Raider Underworld, please. Work on that and get the trilogy and get the fucking 2013 game. You know what I mean? But great job, Ugly Americans. Nicely done. I'm assuming you love that show. I, for one, actually hate that show. As soon as after Futurama ends, as soon as Futurama show ends, turn off TV. Why? Because I don't give a shit about that show. I mean, I don't give a shit about Ugly Americans. No, I care about Futurama, but Ugly Americans don't fuck that show. But great job on that, though. Okay, you haven't even finished any Uncharted games. What the fuck is wrong with you? Please get those done. Please get those Uncharted games done. Okay? And Wet, good luck with that. It's fucking boring and repetitive. But actually, no. You're halfway there, so try to get that done, though. But actually, that's impressive right there. Great job on Wolfenstein 3D. Nicely done on that. Especially level 2 was the most painful. Well, not level 2, but like stage 2, basically. Well, I guess stage. I don't know what you. Okay, what's it called? Whatever trophy is called, that's what. That's the pain he has. Basically, this episode. Okay, episode 2. That is a pain he has, especially when you shoot those fucking. I forgot what color they were, but they were like green or yellow, and they like destroy your fucking health. Like no other fucking person in that game. Oh my god! But great job on Wolfenstein, though. Nicely done that. And great job on Wolverine, X-Men Origins, nicely done. Try to get World Gone Sour done if you can. Actually, I have this game. I need to play that shit myself. But try to get that done. Because I actually like South Park Skids, so. And great job on Zombie Apocalypse. It's really good. Nicely done. Okay? Good? Good? Did I check this? I don't think I checked that. I was supposed to be doing that every time I... Before I compare trophy, I always fucking forget to do that shit. But there you go. I'm showing it right there. So, that's it. That's Hunterman 12. If you want to add him, go ahead. If you want to add him, just go ahead. Just make sure you didn't hear it from me. Make sure you guys add me on Facebook. And I'm going to go to sleep. Wake up. Take the bus all the way to GameStop. Get Pokemon X and play the living shit out of it. To the point where I put the middle finger to Mass Effect because I really want to play that game. So, this is King Super One. Sign out.
I am King Super One. Trophy Hunter. Add me on Facebook. Subscribe to me because I am Super One.
Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing Perfect Run. Now, I met this guy on Facebook, and I actually reviewed this guy before. His account was Capers23, and then for some reason, he changed his account again to Zero Hour TV, or Zero HR TV, something like that. I have no idea what the fuck that means, but he was getting trophies on that account. Had some progress on it, and then he changed it again to Perfect Run, which I don't know why the fuck he keeps changing his accounts. I don't know why he can't just keep Capers23, but it's whatever. If he wants to fucking make a new account and fuck up his damn list, go ahead. But I just don't like the fact that he has to change his name to Perfect Run, because I don't think this list looks perfect to me. Especially those two Assassin's Creed I see in the bottom. You're definitely not perfect. But let's see what perfect games you have on your list. But another thing I want to say is, notice that I changed the background. First I had God of War Ascension. Now I have The Walking Dead. Now I have The Walking Dead premium theme. I would tell you the story behind this, but it's really not that important to anybody because I don't think anybody cares. So let's get this started. So you got Dottie Toon. So great job on that. You got Four Elements HD. I have no idea what that is, but great job on that. I think that was free on the store a while back. I don't remember. But great job on that, though. Okay, I'm not even going to bother a prototype because you didn't even get the first one. And I really don't think you're a fucking gamer if you really don't get the first one platinum. So, you know, I'm not even going to bother with that. But Abs Animals, I would say great job on that, but I don't know, spending $5 to get a Vita game that you barely gonna fucking play, no, that's not worth it to me. Dottie Toon's more worth it than Abs Animals. Abs Animals, like, no, fuck that shit. But great job on Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Fuck. Oh shit. Fucking alarm went on. Hold on 1 second. Okay, never mind. Sorry. Make sure you work on Assassin's Creed Revelations. Great job on Alice Man's Returns. Nicely done. And you got the DLC, so that's good. Because it was fucking free, so I know that. Aliens. Try to work on that if you can. It's actually easy, except the challenges. You can do the Marine challenges. Okay, I'm going to quote this to everybody. You can do the Marine challenges on single player. I had to do that shit on single player. I had to kill the Crusher with a fucking pistol. Okay? I had to boost this game with some people and they're like, oh, let me kill you with the Crusher with the pistol. It's like, fuck that shit. And you're not getting that shit. You're not boosting that shit. I had to fucking do that shit legit. And that was the most pain-ass thing I ever had to do. So, get Aliens done if you can and get the DLC for it. But great job on Ultra Beast, nicely done. Great job on Assassin's Creed 2, also nicely done on that. Great job all Back to the Future games and the Platinum, nicely done. Battlefield 3, I'm going to skip that for now. Great job on Battleship, the game's crap. Yeah, that game's actually crap. Actually plat the game, and it's just, oh my god, chapter 7. Whatever the final chapter is, the most painy-ass chapter ever. Shit. But great job on that. Great job on Bentley's Hack Pack. I have no idea what this is. I don't even know if that game was free if you bought Sly Cooper 4. But I don't know. But great job on that. Great job on all Buzz Jr. games. Nicely done. I need to get Donald then, but it's too much money. Fucking UK money destroys US money. But great job on Donald then. Okay, I'm seeing. I don't know why I'm looking at that, but trying to finish Black Ops if you can. Let me see what you need left. Oh, I'm thinking Black Ops 2 when I'm looking at this. Sacrificial. Oh yeah, that's a bitch. Final hint. That's easy. That's gonna be a bitch. It's DLC. Of course, you gotta do DLC. I think that's the only two trophies you need left. Wow, as simple as that. So get Call of Duty done and try to get the DLC. But Captain America, great job on that. Nicely done. Ooh, Mickey Mouse. What's the last trophy you need? Oh, Magic Diamonds. That's not that bad. Please get this game done if you can, please. But great job on Constant Quest. Nicely done on that. Great job on Counter-Strike. Nicely done. Great job on Cuboid. What the fuck that is. Great job on Daytona USA. Great job on Dead Island. That's good. You got the DLC, and also try to get Reptile if you can. Great job, Dead Nation, and you got the DLC on that. So, good job. Come on, dude. What's up with this Dead Space, man? Come on, you'll get Disney Pixar Brave. You'll get Deep Black, but not Dead Space. Come on. Now I see why you don't have Prototype 1. You only want a Platinum Dead Space. Come on, dude. Get Dead Space done. Come on, get it done, man. Dishonored, get that done too. You're almost done with that, so try to get it done. Get the DLC. Great job on Toy Story Mania. Don't give a shit. Family Guy, try to get that done if you can. You look like you're almost done with it. Great job on Ferrari the Race Experience. Nicely done in that. Great job on Fighting Vipers. Flight Control. Fritz Chess. Okay, that's good. Great job on that. I have no idea what this is, but apparently it's free, so great job on that. Great job of EU, Japanese, and American Frog Returns. And don't know what's going on with these God of War games, but you need to get them done soon, ASAP. Especially your Ascension, since you're almost done with that. Let me see what you need here. Oh, that's easy. I'm gonna guess that's the fucking, what's it called? That's the one where you have to hit 100 enemies with that stupid ass slow motion crap. It's either that or that one gold trophy that was a pain in the ass if you didn't patch the game, because I did it without patching it. That fucking next time use the stairs, I think that was called. Oh my god, this is the first wave, it's just, no. First wave is bitch, second wave is easy, third wave is simple. What the fuck? But get the God of War games done. Great job on Gunstar Heroes, nicely done. Great job on both Heavy Fire games, nicely done. I'm not sure that's the EU or Japanese. I think that's EU, I think. But great job on that. Great job on Infamous Festival, but I don't understand why you don't have the first or the second one. I can see why your name's Perfect, because you get easy, perfect games. Okay, great job, Instant Artist. Nicely done in that. What the fuck is Jacob Jones? Okay, whatever. Great job on Jetpack Joyride. Nicely done. I don't see you having the Vita game, so try to get that. But Judge D, I have no idea what that is. What's that, Judge Judy? Something? What the fuck? I'm ignoring that. But great job on Jurassic Park. Nicely done on these games. Great job on Last Rebellion. Great job on this stupid ass owl game. Fucking scrolls. Oh my god. Great job on Lego Lord of the Rings. Nicely done on that. Well, I don't give a f- actually, I shouldn't even care about these. Lego Batman is the only one I care about. Great job on Lingering Shadows. Great job, Machine Miriam. Trying to get Man versus, well, actually, fuck that game. Great job on Marvel Superhero Squad. Nicely done. Great job on Megamind. I don't know why you haven't touched this game yet. I don't even know why you're playing this game, but whatever. Try to get it done, I guess. Great job, MLB 13. Great job, Marvel for 2 and Marvel for 3. I gotta check 2 real quick. Make sure you got everything legit. Whoa. Get handpicked for Shepherd's Elite Squad. What the fuck is going on here? Oh, it's probably, some of these are like same time, but that's just stories. One story, one's beat on veteran. Oh yeah, that's legit. Make sure you don't fuck this up. $525, $548. Oh, that's okay. Yeah, that's legit. Okay. Great job, Mall for 2. Great job, Mall for 3. Try to get the DLC. Great job on what the fuck this is. Nicely done, I guess. Great job, My Aquarium. My Aquarium. Oh, you got Night Sentry. Okay, you have actually good game for once. Great job, Night Sentry Dreams. Great job on that. Finally, a fucking game I can actually be impressed with. Okay, another one, too. Pac-Man. Great job on that. Great job. Great job on Pictionary. Nicely done on that. Plants vs. Zombies. Great job on that. Try to get the Vita if you can. Hopefully you do. Great job on the Popoyos. What the fuck that is. Great job on Prince of Persia Forgotten Sands. Nicely done. Try to get the other ones if you can. The PS2 classics. Not that shitty ass reboot crap. With the DLC, I think. I think I have DLC. Well, great job, Resistance Burning Skies. I'm surprised you don't have 2 or 3, since you're so perfect. Mr. Perfect. Damn perfect. Okay, alright. Rock Band 2, probably the only game that's good in your list. Well, okay, 2. It's the second game on your list that's actually good. Finally, you actually have a good game right here. Rock Band 2. That's impressive right there. So great job on that. and Rock Band Blitz. I don't know if that's hard or easy, but great job on that. But Ryzen 2, if you can get that plat, that may be another impressive one, because that game's garbage. But it's like, what the I don't know. It's just like question marks on that. But Rock Band 2, that's actually impressive. Now please get Resistance 2. Please get Resistance 2 to be more, make your list look more better than how it is now, because your list look like shit to me. No, I'm not joking about it. But great job on Saints Row. Nicely done. Try to get the DLC if you can. Silent Hill Downpour. Okay, great job on that. Nicely done. Try to get 2 and 3 if you can. And hopefully you do get them. But great job on Silent Hill Downpour, though. Great job on that. Great job on Sly Cooper's. Nicely done. Try to get 3 in the minigames. I'm not sure if it's just digital. But try to get Sly 3 and 4 if you both can. I don't understand. You have Bentley's Hack Pack, but you don't have Sly 4. That's not really... What? That don't make any sense. But great job on Sonic the Fighters. Obviously, you will get that 100%. But not 1, 2. But not even 1 or 2. You can see why you're so perfect. Great job on Sound Shapes. Nicely done. And you got the DLC for both games. That's good. Great job on Spare Parts. Sorry. Great job on Start the Party. Great job on Super Hang-On. Great job on Tekken Revolution. Nicely done. Okay, here's the problem with this. Terminal Salvation. You said you hate the game, but yet you plat the fucking game. And then there was... You comment something on Facebook saying some stupid thing about sacrifices must be made or something like that. And I'm actually going to use... Sooner or later, when I make my top 10 reasons why I would never platinum Terminal Salvation, I'm going to use that example... Whatever you commented on in that, I'm going to use that example and explain the whole situation of what you just said when you said sacrifices must be made. Because that's the most stupidest thing I ever heard when it comes to planning a game that's really garbage and uneffort and just effortless. And I'm gonna explain all that later whenever I get a chance to make the video. But obviously people probably won't care since PS4 is coming out, so it'll be like, oh, Terminal Salvation, fuck that game. But whatever. But get House of the Dead 3 done if you can, please. Get 4 and Overkill if you can. Hopefully you get those, since you're perfect. And I don't see you're that perfect if you don't even have The Last of Us Platinum. Come on, get The Last of Us done. I ain't even touched the game yet. I can still say it, because I fucking want to. But get The Last of Us done. Lord of the Rings, War of the North. Great job on that. Fuck that game. But Smurfs 2, great job on that. Nicely done. Even though that's the movie related, but I'll actually get the game. I just don't have the money. You know. But Smurfs 2, great job on that. Great job. The Undergarden, great job on that. Great job on The Walking Dead. Nicely done. And you got the DLC. That's good. Great job on Thomas Was Alone. Great job on Transformers. Try to get Fall for Cybertron and the other Cybertron games. Actually, just get Fall for Cybertron, War for Cybertron. Just get those two games. You're good. You should have a good ass list. Fuck the Revenge of the Fallen and the... I think that's it. I don't know. But please get Trine done. Please get Trine done. Please. I don't like to bash on you, but please get Trine done. Okay, please. Get Trivial Pursuit done also. You look like you need like one more trophy. I think you can't even plat this game anymore. I don't remember. I don't even know. Oh, never mind. You can. Just please get it done if you can. But great job on Truth and Lies. Nicely done. I have no idea what that is, but you're almost done with it. Try to get that done. Okay, so you have all Uncharted games for good. Great job on that. Nicely done. Try to get the DLC though, if you can. Urban Trial Freestyle. Oh my god. Every time I look at this game, it reminds me of Trials HD on the Xbox. And every time I play that game, I just want to like throw my controller. Every time I fuck up on something. But goddamn, if you can get this 100%, I don't know if this is impressive or not. I don't even know if this is easy or harder than Trials HD. But if you can get this 100%, that'll be another impressive That'll be another impressive game you have here. So try to get that done if you can, and get the Vita version also. But great job, Virtual Fighter 2 and 5. Nicely done that. Oh, you actually have Voltron. That's actually good right there. So great job, Voltron. Great job, Voodoo Chronicles and Voodoo Dice. I'm not sure they're the same games. They're probably different. But great job, Welcome Park. Great job, Wonder Book. Book of Spells, obviously, that'll be easy. That's easy for you. Great job on Legends of WrestleMania. Nicely done. Great job, X-Men. That's good. Nicely done that. I'm skeptical about this game because I'm not sure if this is easier or harder than the first Zuma. But great job on that. And great job on this random ass Power Ranger looking Japanese game. I don't know. I have no idea what that is. I always see that game. I don't know what it is. But I'm not going to borrow it. So, that's it. So that's it. That's Perfect Run. If you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him. Just make sure you didn't hear it from me. And I'm actually going to play Heavy Fire Shadow Spirit because I'm gonna get money from someone. So this is King Super One. Sign out.
I am King Super One.
Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing Ring of Fire 20. You know what's funny about his name is that when I first got my GameCube, my first game was actually called Reign of Fire, and I think it was a movie license game, and it was probably the most shittiest game I ever played in my life. But for some reason, I actually liked the game. So, but the one thing I regret is I sold it. So I'm kind of pissed off about that. I think I sold that in Diddy Kong Racing also, which really pissed me off because I actually realized I did that. I'm like, why the fuck did I sell Diddy Kong Racing? Are you serious? I think there was a time where I was desperate for money, but I don't know. I don't know what was going on at the time, but that's whatever. I met this guy on Facebook, I believe. He wanted me to review him, and I guess he loved my videos and shit, like obviously everyone else would do, obviously everyone else would say, but he wanted me to review him, so I'm finally doing it. But I try to look for his Facebook now, and he kind of disappeared. I think he deactivated it, because he kind of added me like 3 times, which I don't know why, but great, now people are calling me on Skype. Okay, whatever, I'm ignoring that, but I don't know what's going on with him. Hopefully, when he deactivates his Facebook again, I'll post this video to him. But anyways, let's get this started. Okay, so Dot Detune, great job on that. Great job, Alice Madness Returns. Try to get the DLC. I think it's free, so you should try. So you should actually get that. Work on Alone in the Dark. It's easy as fuck. Please work on that game. Great job, Army 2. That was Cardle. Nicely done that. Great job, Back to the Future games. I don't know why you don't have 3, 4, or 5 in the Platinum, but try to get those if you can. Skip that. Battlefield 4, oh my god. I don't even want to talk about that game, but 1943, try to get that done if you can, please. Fuck care about that. Great job, Bioshock, nicely done. I highly suggest you get Infinite instead of 2, because 2 is garbage, but great job on Bioshock and get the DLC on it. Great job on Borderlands, just get the DLC on that. Great job on Burnout Paradise, at least you got the DLC on it, so that's really good, you have it. So great job. Great job on Black Ops, just get the DLC. Black Ops 2, try to work on that if you can, I guess. Well, let me see what you need here. Actually, do you even have that one trophy? This is all fucking... Wait, I think I just passed it already. Where is it? Dude, who the fuck's calling me on Skype? Go away. What the hell is it? Did I just pass it like 3 times? Oh, there it is. Okay. You don't have it. You're fucked. Basically. So great job on Catherine. Great job on Captain America. Nicely done on that. Yeah, well, you need to work on Catherine since you have that there. I think that was free on PlayStation Plus. I'm not sure. I'm surprised you have Crysis 3, but not 2 and 1. Great job on Counter-Strike. Nicely done on that. Great job on Dante's Inferno. Finish the DLC if you can. Looks like you're actually on the progress of it, but let me see what you need left. Easy. Wait, no, that's hard. Easy. Uploaded to. That's fucking easy. What the hell? That's the only thing that's gonna piss you off is the trial thing. So try to get the DLC done if you can. But great job, Dead Space. Nicely done that. That's really good. You got the platinum. Try to get 2, 3 ignition and extraction if you can. Please. Hopefully you get it. But great job, Deep Black. I see you. You were on the progress on 3. I don't know what's going on there, but at least try and finish it if you can. But great job, Disney Universe. Nicely done on that. Great job, Family Guy. Trying to finish Galaga Legions if you can. 100% that. Okay, I don't know what's going on with the God of Wars, but hopefully you get 1, 2 in extension because, well, good job on these other three, but I'm hoping you're gonna play 1, 2 in extension soon because I don't like seeing this. It's just weird. People just planning random ass God of War games and not even like following the story or anything. It's just stupid. But okay, I don't know why you have Hannah Montana. What was I? My mind went blank. I'm sorry. What the fuck I was doing? Okay. I think I was staring at the Hannah Montana game. I don't know why. But anyways, Heavy Fire, Afghanistan, and Shattered Spear. Great job on both of these games. Nicely done. Try to get the Japanese. Well, I shouldn't say that, but that's a little too far. But great job, Hitman, Blood Money. Nicely done. I don't know why you have Blood Money, but not the other two. No, not the other three Hitman games. It's kind of weird, huh? It's really weird. But okay, great job on that though, and great job on okay. I can see the problem here with Jack and Daxter. You get 1 in 3, but not 2. It's fucking hilarious. You don't even have 2 platinum, but you have 1 in 3 platinum. What's going on here? Is 2 that hard for you? I got pissed off. I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't even like Jack 2, but at least I platinum the game, and I was forced to play it because of the pick your poison thing. But you not getting Jack 2, that's just no. Come on, dude. Get Jack 2 done. That's just no. Seriously. Get it done, please. Please. But great job on Killzone. HD. Nicely done on that. Surprised you don't have Killzone 2. It's probably too scared to plat the game. I see you have Killzone 3. But, okay, I'm not going to bother with that game. That's like the easiest 100% ever. Okay, great job on Lingering Shadows. Nicely done. Great job on Machiner Miriam. Fuck you say it. Great job on Megamind. Work on Alien Crisis if you can. Yeah, great job on MLB 13. Okay, I gotta check if you hacked this. Wait, so you play Modern Warfare 2 immediately just to play Special Ops? Or you just hack. Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Great job, NASCAR Unleashed. Great job, NASCAR Unleashed. Nicely done. Whoa. Hold on. Bump another car into the hazard. How do you get this 3 minutes? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Can you plat this in a day? There's no way you can plat it in a day. Complete Legend tier in Champion mode, and then get an all gold trophies and time trials. That's possible. It'll look like it. Wreck your car across the finish line. I'm not sure if this is hacked or not. God damn it. Now I gotta check the other games you fucking played. Okay, let me check Killzone real quick. I'm not sure. Can you even hack this? When did the game come out? 2012? Yeah, 2013 right now. Okay. Let me see. Win a battle. Okay, that's multiplayer, multiplayer, multiplayer. Kill hell guys 1 minute. Multiplayer, multiplayer. Shit. Multiplayer. Destroy your first enemy APC. Get 10 headshots with the sniper rifle. Those look like multiplayer shit. Finish a level. Destroy two. Wait a minute. Complete chapter one. Destroy two hell gas tanks attacking the industrial level. Oh, God damn it. I'm trying to figure out if this is hacked or not. It seems legit. Man, I can't tell if this is hacked or not. He went for multiplayer, then plays the Wait a minute, orbital strike. That's killed in the final. That's killed. What's his name? He beat the game. Killed one portion of some of three rockets. Can you even get the rocket in the last level? Or no, never mind. You can't. So he beat Luger, then goes for Brouhaha. Huh. Oh, God damn it. I gotta check if this is hacked or not. Okay, I shouldn't even check 3. I shouldn't check that. Fuck that. Wait, no, go back to that. I just saw something. He already did a glitch. Destroy Metalhead Beast. He did the glitch really early. It's possible to do it that fast. But I'm not sure if he got the skateboard. No, he can't. Because he had to get the fucking skull gems before he does that. Okay, let me check Heavy Fire real quick. Beat Chapter 1. Change 500 kills. Wait. You can't get 500 kills after beating Chapter 2? That's impossible. Unless he plays a level, well, yeah, you know, it's possible. You can play the level over and over and over. God damn it. I gotta sit down, dedicate my life checking this fucking time to see if he hacks or not. And I really don't have time for this. Fuck. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, I'm just gonna claim those. He hacked 2 games. But right now, if you guys think he hacks, go ahead and let me know. But now I can't praise him as much anymore. Okay, where was I? Need for Speed Hot Pursuit. Great job on this game. Actually, I shouldn't even check this because I don't even know. I can't tell if this is hacked or not. But great job on Need for Speed. I can't tell about this game either. But great job on that. Great job on Crack of Time, Full Final Assault. Nicely done. Surprised you don't have the other Ratchet and Clank. So maybe you should get those. But Resident Evil 5. Let me check this real quick. Defeat 3 Mungie, 1 grenade. That's possible. That's possible. That's possible. You can do it on mercenaries. I think it's legit. Yeah. He played it like a couple days later. Immediately goes for Wesker. Wait. He plays the campaign. Then plays DLC right after that. And then he beats the game. Yeah. He beats the DLC. But he only beat on any difficulty. Probably beat on easy. Went back to it, beat on S rank. Man, I don't even know. This guy is fucking weird. He makes the most weirdest list ever. I'm not gonna check Raccoon City, but great job on that. Great job on Burning Skies. Obviously, that would be the only fucking Vita game everyone will splat. And don't get the other Resistance games. Not even 2, because there's people too fucking scared to play that shit. But, great job on Shrek Forever. Great job, Sleeping Dolls. I see you got the DLC on that, so that's really good. What the fuck is up with people getting Slime 1 and 2 and not 3? It's the second person I know who gets this. Is Slide 3 that hard or something? What the fuck's going on here? Seriously. But great job on Sly Cooper, though. Hopefully you play 3, please. But great job on Spare Parts. Great job on Tekken Revolution. Don't give a fuck. You know, I'm going to check if he hacked this, just for the fuck of it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. beat the game hard. Is that even possible? Can you beat it on hard and then medium? What the fuck? I don't even know if that's possible. Dude, stop with the fucking alarm. By the way, if anyone cares, I'm doing this in the morning, so. But let's see. Cave, you're halfway done. Let's try to get that done. Great job on Smurfs 2. Great job on Walking Dead. Great job on Walking Dead Survivor Instinct. Don't give a shit. Well, okay, I care because I was actually want to buy this game, but I don't know why I'm checking the list on that. But great job on Walking Dead Survival Instinct and the stupid Game of the Year game. But great job on Pandora Tomorrow. Nicely done. Try to get the other Splinter Cell games and Blacklist if you're interested in it. Hopefully you get those. Great job on Toy Story 3. Finally, you fucking get trying. You get trying 1 and 2. I'm going to see if you hack this because I don't trust you right now. How the fuck can you get all the experience just like that? That's like, what? Wait, complete the entire game on very hard difficulty. He got that, but he got this. Man, I don't even know. But great job on trying and trying to. At least you got both games platinum, so that's good. But great job on Uncharted. Nicely done. Get the DLC on these games. Both of these games. 2 and 3. Great job on Wonder Book. And great job on Melt of a Cruel Breeze Days in the Sanctuary. I think that was called. Yeah, the Melt of a Cruel Breeze. That's what it's called. But other than the two games you hacked, I don't know if you hacked any other games, because I can't tell. I was just praising the show you until you fucking get whatchamacallit, Mongo for 2 hacked. Let me check Dead Space just for the fuck of it. Okay, so there's no fucking way you can get chapter 1. Actually, is it possible? No, there's no way you can get chapter 1 and then get Marksman 2 chapters later. How the hell did you beat... No, 3... two chapters later. How the fuck can you beat chapter 3 then get Marksman afterwards? That doesn't make any sense. That's definitely hacked right here. Okay, yeah, definitely hacked. Yeah, 175 logs. That's already hacked. Already hacked. Definitely hacked. Okay. Now you already know you hacked 3 games. Now the other any other game you probably hacked them too. I'm not even going to bother checking any... Okay, let me check Black Ops. Okay, I'm just getting a little overboard with this. But what was your first trophy? Break Free and Torture. That's... Okay, that's simple. That's simple. That's simple. That's easy. Goes to Zombies. Place the first level. Beast the first level. Beast the second level. Easiest third level ever. Complete... Executive order. Oh, yeah. Okay. This looks like legit. Wait. Okay, I don't know what that is. That might be just beating the third level. But. Wait a minute. That's after the third level. I could have sworn SOG is the third level. That's the one we had to run down that stupid ass hill, push the barrel down, right? Because I can't remember if that's it. I can't. This may be hacked. Beat veteran and then beat any difficulty. Beat the last level, crack the code. Gets double whammy right after that. Get some miserable ones. Oh, double trouble. Dude, I'm a veteran. Such a bitch. Fuck that. I don't know. I can't tell. It might be hacked. I don't know. I'm guessing Bioshock's hacked too. Okay, no. These are DLC. Bioshock, Dominion Water. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Definitely hacked. I love when I praise and then find out he hacks later. It just really fucking pisses me off. Whatever. Okay, whatever. This is Ring of Fire. If you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him. If you guys like hackers, go ahead and add this guy. He's the best hacker in the world. I think, how many games he hacked? I think he did. About 4 games, maybe. If you're on the 5th one, think, well, I went through the whole list anyways, but it doesn't matter. But if you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him, since he's the boss. But, that's it. I'm done. I'm going to go play, make sure you guys add me on Facebook, and I'm going to go play, Heavy Fire Shadow Spear, because I got to fucking plat that game for someone. God fucking damn it. But anyways, this is King Super One. I'm signing out.
I am King
Super One. I am Super One.
Trophy Hunter.
Trophy Hunter.
Add me on
Facebook.
Subscribe to me because I am Super One.
Hey everyone, this is King Super One. Now I'm doing Mr. X. 867. Actually, it probably would have been better if you called yourself Mr. X and just that, but the 867, I don't know, but that's stupid. But anyways, met this guy on YouTube, I think. Yeah, I think I met him on YouTube, and he wanted me to review him, so I'm finally doing it. I know it's taking forever because, you know, I get tired doing this, but hey, be happy I'm doing it now. So that's basically all I know about him. I just met him on YouTube, and that's basically it. And there's nothing else I can remember. And why every time I look at the background, it's a different weird color. It's probably my TV. I don't know. But okay, so let's get it started. So I don't know where his Dotty-Toon at. So you need to fucking get the game, please. You want me to review you, you gotta get that fucking game. Good luck with 3D Game Heroes. Great job on Assassin's Creed 2. Just finished the other Assassin's Creed. I know you're almost done with Brotherhood and 3, so get those done. And DLC. okay, you haven't finished any of the Batman games. I don't know what's going on here, but please get them done. Get Asylum, City, and Origins done. Or unless you want to go through story-wise, you can go Origins, Asylum, and then City. I don't know, since Origins is a prequel. But please, get the Batman games done, please. And you get the DLC on Arkham City. Since I know Origins might have DLC, so be prepared for that. Bayonetta, almost done. Try to get that done. Skip that. Blaze Blue, you're almost done with that. Try to get that done. Finish Burnout Paradise, please. It's easy as fuck. And the DLC. So get that done. Good luck on Insane Mode, because I know you don't have that. Good luck on Catherine. Great job on Comic Zone. Nicely done. Yeah, good luck on Crisis 2. If you have 5% and you haven't really had progress on it, yeah, good luck. Dante's Inferno, great job on that. Should try to get the DLC. It's going to be a pain in the ass, though. But great job. Ooh, great job on Darksiders, though. Great job. Both 1 and 2. Nicely done on that. I like that. So great job on Daytona, USA. Nicely done on that. What else? I'll skip Dead Nation for now. Well, I can see you got Ultimate, but you don't have the core game or the vanilla game. Wow. So fucking surprising, because that's fucking easier than Dead or Alive 5. I mean, Ultimate's easier than 5, basically. Wow. So please get Dead or Alive 5 done, since you got Ultimate done. This is 10 times easier than the first one. But anyways, okay, I'm fucked that game. But great job on Dead Space. Nicely done on that. Just try to get the other Dead Space games if you can, because they're really, really good. Maybe not 3. 3 just kind of pissed me off. Instead of calling Dead Space 3, it should be called Ladder Space 3. Shit. Because all you do is climb ladders in that fucking game. But okay, that's really impressive right here. Great job on Devil May Cry 1 and 2. Nicely done. Sorry, 1 and 3. But you're almost done with 2, so please try to get that done. Try to get it done. I know it's shitty as fuck, but get it done as soon as you can. But great job on Devil May Cry, though. That's actually impressive. Great job on Dishonored. Nicely done. Just try to get the DLC. Dragon's Crown. We'll skip that. Great job on Far Cry 3. Great job on all God of War games. Nicely done. Do you have all God of War? Oh, yeah, you do. Okay. Great job on all of them. Great John God Wars. All right. Going Ash, try to get that done. It's easy, except the co-op thing will piss you off. I think it's either the co-op thing or the one about dying, something like that. One of them two will piss you off. But try to, but please get Golden Axe done. Great John Gunstar Heroes, nicely done. Great John Heavy Rain and Hitman Absolution, nicely done. Great John that, that's good. Just try to get the Hitman, HD Collection. You probably got this free on PlayStation Plus, so it's whatever. Try to get Ico done if you can. Great John Infamous 2. I don't blame you if you don't Platinum Infamous 1, but get that done. Just get the shard shit first and then finish the rest. But great job Infamous though. Great job. Just get the first one and get the blood shit, whatever the fuck's called. You're almost done with Injustice. Try to get that done if you can, please. But great job Jak and Daxter's. That's good. Nicely done in that. Okay, it's really impressive. Especially 2, it pisses me off. Get Jet Set Radio done, please. That's a really good game. It's easy shit, too. At least for PS3, it's easy. Unlike Xbox, it's actually fucking challenging. Worth playing. This one is just like, oh, 100%. Don't have to deal with it again. It's really stupid, but get Jet Set Radio done. Great job on Kingdom Hearts. Okay, first of all, great job on Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. I don't give a shit about 382. Whatever the fuck's called. The DS game. I could easily get that myself. Fuck that shit. But great job on Final Mix. You almost try to get a Chain of Memories done. Looks like you're working on it. Hopefully you are. But, you know, get that done. Great job on LA Norge. Get the DLC. How you even touch Liberty Planet? I don't know why people haven't even played it sometimes. So please get that done. Okay, I don't know why would you get that. I can't tell if that's easy or hard. I'm going to assume that's hard. But if it is, good luck with that. But great job, Marvel Ultimate Alliance. Sucks that you can't get the DLC anymore. I guess you're one of those guys who got it late. But, eh, oh well. Great job on Mass Effect 2 and 3. Nicely done. I can see you have the first one. Playing the first one. Let me see what you did lately. Because that's what I'm currently playing right now. Oh, you beat the game, basically. Got the assault rifle. I swear to God, the fucking assault rifle kills. It's the most painy-ass weapon in the fucking world. I swear. And until I reach the shotgun, it's like, low easy. What the fuck? Even though I'm playing on casual, it's just ridiculous that I have to use the damn thing. I can't fucking kill anybody with it. And my teammates always kill the fucking people. But anyways, but great job on the Mass Effects. Just get the first one done. You're getting there. You're really getting there. So, yeah. But great job, American Solid 3 and 4. Nicely done. Especially 4, though. Great job on 4. Surprised you don't have 2 yet, but it seems to me that you're working on it and you're almost done with it. So try to get that done, obviously, because, you know, it's a fucking long-ass platinum. I'm not sure who's longer for it, too. I don't know. But I know, I noticed you're working on Peace Walker right now. Maybe you should finish 2 before you even finish Peace Walker, unless you do it online. But yeah, get 2 and Peace Walker done, please. Mortal Kombat, you're almost done with that. Try to get that done. You can easily 100% this. Get that shit done, please. Great job, Naruto Games. I didn't even know Storm 3 had DLC. What the fuck? Are you serious? But great job, Naruto Games. Nicely done. I guess get the DLC for 3. I didn't even know they had DLC. Seriously. But, you're almost done with Nights into Dreams, so try to get that done. Look like you need like one more trophy left. I'm not really gonna check, but okay, all right. I don't know what's going on here with this Ninja Gaiden shit. I don't know if you're trying to like step it up or something, but good luck with that. But No More Heroes, great job with that. You're actually one of the few people I actually know. I know who actually get this platinum. No one else will get this game. Why? Because it's for the fucking Wii, and people hate the Wii. Fuck. You guys are fucking retarded. Fucking fanboys here. But great job on No More Heroes, though. Great job. Great job on Okami. Nicely done on that. Nicely done. Great job on PlayStation All-Stars. Nicely done. Try to get the... Do you have the Vita? I don't even know if you have a Vita. I don't think so. I don't think you do. Actually, I'm not really going to bother with it. But this... But the one downfall to this is the fucking DLC that you have to get. I don't know how much it is, but it's so fucking stupid that you got to get that one silver trophy to do a level 3 with. I think it was, what's her name? The fucking, what's her name? Fucking Ninja Theory game. I don't know what's it called. I forgot. Heavenly Sword, I think. I think that's the character, or Naroko, whatever the fuck her name is. But get the DLC at least, please. Or get it from someone. I don't know. Just get 100%. And get the Vita game. And get that 100%, okay? Anyways, Portal 2, you're almost done with that. Try to get that done. I'm not really going to check. Raid, I heard this is easy as shit. I don't even know what the hell it is. I think it's a survival horror game. I wanted to get it, but it's $15 and no platinum. Fuck that shit. Yeah, I'm one of those guys. I don't give a fuck. But, anyways, but great job on Raid, though. You're almost done with Ratchet & Clank. Try to get that done, please. I'm assuming you got that free with PlayStation Plus, but it's whatever. Get it done. Get Red Dead Redemption done. I know it's going to be a bitch, but please get that done. Get Resident Evil 4 done. You're almost done with it. Halfway on it. You're like halfway on like many, many games, and you don't even finish them. But great job on Resident Evil 6. Just get the DLC, and I don't know why you don't get the other Resident Evil games. Don't really understand that, but okay. I don't blame you if you don't get Operation Raccoon City, because that game's garbage anyways. But, you're almost done with Scott Pilgrim. Try to get that done and get the DLC. Apparently, there's DLCs for this. I don't know why. Okay, so you have Sengoku Bashura. Well, have fun spending fucking thousands of hours playing that game. Have fun. Matter of fact, I'm going to check one thing. I'm going to check something real quick. Okay, you're actually playing legit. What the fuck? Damn, 6 months later, he gets this trophy. Okay. Okay. Just checking. But great job on Shadows of the Damned. Great job. Nicely done in that. That's good. Great job on Skyrim. Just get the DLC if you can, please. Get Sleeping Dogs done. I know it's a really good game. Fun, easy, kind of, I think. And you get the DLC. But great job on all Sly Cooper games. Nicely done in that. I like that. You got all 1, 2, 3 in minigames. Just try to get 4 in the Vita. I'm not sure if you have... No, I don't think you have a Vita, but ignore that. But get 4 if you can. Okay, Sonic All-Star Racing, great job on that, nicely done. Try to get transformed if you can. Oh, wait, it's too fucking hard for you. Oh, never mind, you have Ninja Gaiden, so yeah, get transformed. Anyways, Sonic Adventure, okay, I'm not really going to check those games. Sonic CD, okay, I got to check CD real quick. What the fuck do you need? Oh, that's a bitch. Pass the upper, okay, that's easy. That's annoying. So you got a bitch, easy, and annoying trophies to finish. So get Sonic CD done, please. Adventure, yeah, get Adventure done also. But great job on Generations, though. Great job. Nicely done. Of course you get Sonic the Fires, but not finish Sonic 2. Seriously? Come on, dude. Get Sonic 2 done, please. It looked like you just beat Green Hill Zone. Just kind of, I mean, Emerald Hill Zone. Just said, fuck it. I don't want to play this anymore. It's garbage. Or apparently you like the 3D better than the fucking 2D. I don't know what it is, but it's whatever. But great job, Ultimate Genesis Collection. Nicely done in that. Wow, great job on Soul Calibur. Okay, what the fuck? You have 5, but you don't have... I mean, you have 2 done, but you don't have 5. What the fuck? Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot. It's impossible to boost with 5 because they completely fucked up the update on that game. They completely fucked up the update. The way to boost on that game. Because I remember when it came out, I can easily boost. I was boosting with Macmar. I can easily boost a game with him. And now it's like, I went back to it online. It's like, what the fuck just happened here? You can't even boost with your friend. You can't have him on your friend list to boost with him because you'll never meet with him. But if you deleted him, you can meet with him. It's so fucking stupid. But it's really retarded how Soul Calibur 5 works on online now. So, but Soul Calibur 2, though, great job on that. Great job. Nicely done. Man, I wish I wanted to be in the top 50 in the world for this fucking game, but, you know, the pick your poison is in the way. But I don't really, I can't get mad at myself. I just don't have sometimes I don't have time playing the fucking game, so it's whatever. But great job, Soul Calibur 2. Great job on Shadow Dimensions, nicely done. Don't give a shit about those games. Good luck with Streets of Rage 2. I'm gonna assume you missing hardcore. Get Tekken 6 done if you can. What time is it? Oh shit, okay. Get Tekken 6 done if you can. Get Tekken Tag Tournament. Great job on that, sorry. Great job on that. Try to get HD, the HD one, the PS2 HD, and what was the other one? Oh, I think the Prologue. Yeah, get those also. Is there another Tekken game? Oh, Revolution. Yeah, get Revolution. What the fuck? That's free. You can get that you can easily get that 100%. It just takes 10 days. So, come on, dude. Get those done. Anyways, great job, Amazing Spider-Man. Nicely done. Great job, Tomb Raider Legend. Okay, what's going on here? You have Legend Anniversary. Where's Underworld? What the fuck happened to that? I don't understand that. You have the trilogy. Look like you have the trilogy, but you don't have the fucking... You don't have Underworld. That's really weird. Okay, anyways. But great job on Legend. Nicely done. Just get Anniversary, Underworld, and the other one. The new one. You know what I'm talking about. I'm not going to bother telling you. But great job on Toy Story 3. Nicely done. Great job on that. Uncharted. Okay. I see one game right under Uncharted that I'm really impressed, but I'll get to that in a minute. But great job on Uncharted games. Nicely done. Just get the DLC. Especially 3 is going to kick your fucking ass. They kicked my ass. I don't even want to deal with it again, but I'm going to have to go back to it. But anyways, get Uncharted 2 and 3 done. The DLC, I mean. You know what I mean. But great job on Warriors Orochi 3. Great job on that. I actually want to get the game myself, but I realized Dynasty, ever since I platinum Dynasty Warriors 7, that shit kicked my ass. And I don't think I'll ever want to play a fucking Dynasty Warriors game again. Until I went ignorant and bought One Piece Pirate Warrior, so I don't blame myself for being stupid. But anyways, I'm actually going to get this anyways. But great job on Warriors Orochi, though. Great job. Try to get Wolverine done if you can. Let me see what you need left. Easy. Oh, that's going to be a bitch. That's easy. That will bore the fuck out of you. Yeah, definitely. If you don't even have one convex reflex to master level, this is going to bore the shit out of you. And you got to be hard. Oh, my God. Yeah, good luck with hard mode. I can tell you that right now. That's actually easy, but everything else is simple as shit. Yeah, everything else is simple as shit. Oh, that's going to be a bitch. But everything else is simple. Some of them are just ridiculous, but you can get it done, though. So get that done. Get X-Men done if you can. Looks like halfway there. Yeah, good luck with that. And wow, I'm actually impressed. You actually have Zone of the Enders, both 1 and 2. That's actually really good right there. It's not impressive, but it's easy as fuck, but it's good. You actually have the Platinums. I think you're the first person that I reviewed to actually get this. Yeah, you got this, Soul Calibur, and I think it was another game. I forgot it. I don't know what it was. Oh, this. Yeah, I guess Warriors Orochi also. I'm going to count that too. But, hey, Zone of the Enders, that's good, though. That's good. That's impressive. But, that's it. I'm done. That's Mr. X867. I don't know what he was playing right now. Oh. He's not the one playing Metal Gear. That was someone else I was seeing. Okay, I don't know what... What are these games he's playing right there? I have no idea what it is, but it doesn't matter. Anyways, that's Mr. X867. If you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him. Make sure you didn't hear it from me, though. No, I'm being serious. Make sure you did not hear it from me. And I'm going to go back and finish Mass Effect. Doing those stupid-ass fucking driving up mountains looking for fucking collectibles. God damn it. And that's it. So this is King Super One. I'm signing out. Hey everyone, this is King Super One, and now I'm doing Kai Smara. Kai Smara. Okay, whatever. Anyways, where did I meet this guy? I met this guy on YouTube, I think, and he wanted me to do a trophy review to him, and finally I'm doing one for him.
So I hope you have a smile on your face, because we got to see what you got. And anyone's watching this right now, if anyone's interested in being in a trophy review, I'm sorry, not trophy review, trophy, well, yeah, trophy review, that, contact me about that, obviously, but anyone's interested in a trophy interview, you guys can contact me if you want, send me a message, comment on my, no, fuck, don't comment on this video, just send me a message on YouTube or PSN, whatever, and hopefully you actually meet the requirements to be in an interview. If you don't know what it is, you can check out my trophy interview explanation video, which you will see on the thumbnail, you see a picture of my hat, basically. So if you guys are interested in the interview, check that out. And by the way, if there's any females that are actually watching this, at least are a trophy hunter, talk to me, because I need some females. I got a lot of dudes who want to be. I got a lot of dudes who want to participate in it. That's good and all, but I need a lot of females too. I need to see if there are any females out there who are actually willing to stand up, show their face, be sexy as possible, and, you know, answer my questions. So, for anyone who's watching this right now, check it out. Check out the video or check out the interviews I did. Did Mac Marjazam, Platyclism, and CMH777. So check those guys out, and that's basically it. So I think the list is finally done. Let me drink some of my lemonade. Ah, so good. Okay, so here we go. Dottytune, all right, great job, nicely done that. 3Dot Game Heroes, great job. Okay, that's impressive right there. It's nicely done. Thank God you got a prototype 1 and 2. Thank fucking God. Right now, I'm really impressed by this guy. Hopefully, when we get to the letter T, we'll see what happens from there. But thank God, you at least play both prototypes. So great job, man. Great job. Great job, Alice Man's Returns. And he got the DLC. Nicely done. I don't know what Amen 2 is, but I guess try to get that. I don't know. But, great job on all Alien Breed games. Nicely done. Try to get the PSN one if you can. Great job on Alter Beast and Amy. Nicely done. Anarchy Rush Hour. Great job on that. Don't know what that is, but great job. Great job on RV2, Army of Day. I mean, Army of Day. The 40th Day. Nicely done. Great job on Assassin's Creed 2 and 3. That's pretty good. You got 3. Nicely done. I don't know why you don't get Brotherhood or Revelations, but whatever. Great job on Astro Tripper. Great job on Awesome Knights. Especially also not. That's actually good though. Great job on that. Great job all Back to the Future games. Try to get the Platinum one if you can. Great job Arkham Asylum and Arkham City. Yeah, I'm getting really impressed. It looks like you have a good ass list over here. So nicely done on these games. Especially Arkham City though. That's impressive. Nice. Great job on Bayonetta. You know, I'm starting to think, well, you know what? Okay, I'm gonna keep going through this. So, great job on Beyond Good and Evil. Nicely done. Great job on Bionic Commando. Okay, let me check Rearmed real quick. Quietly, oh damn, you get the, oh Jesus Christ, real chance of bitch. Oh my God. But great job on Rearmed and Rearmed 2. Great job, actually, the whole Bionic Commando series, man. Great job. Great job. Everyone should play Bionic Commando. At least this one. This one's actually my favorite one. Rearm's good though, but it's piss hard. But great job. Great job on all Bioshock games. And you got the DLC. I'm impressive right here. That's really good, man. Nicely done on that. Nicely done. You know, let me check Bioshock real quick. Whoa. Hold on a second. The player has shocked an enemy in the water. Is that even possible in the I think you do get the electric thing. Okay, yeah, I can see that happening. Let me check something real quick. How's he getting these trophies like in 5 minutes? Take a photo, search the bouncer. Purchase every slot in all 4 plasmids. Fully upgrade all 4 weapons. 4 fully upgraded weapons. Max all tracks. Doesn't that take time to get these? An hour later, he gets this PhD. Let me check something. Dealt with every little sister. Find every audio. Beat the game hard. Beat the game survivor. Beat the game hard without using the whatchamacallit. Beat the game survivor. Platinum. Why is these are like 5 minutes from away from each other? Oh, this is the same one. I don't even know. This looks like I don't even know if this is a hack or real. And I don't know. I'm skeptical about that. But let me see Bioshock 2. Let me see this real quick. I don't even know what these are. Probably hack. I'm gonna assume it. Defeat their big damage without dying. Shit, if I actually played the game, I wouldn't know what the fuck's going on here. But, you know, I'm gonna skip Bioshock 2. But great job, Infinite. Great job, Borderlands. I can see you working on Borderlands 2. So, I'm not really gonna bother with that. Obviously, you're gonna 100% that. Great job, Braid. Nicely done. Great job, Brutal Legend. Nicely done. Great job, Bulletstorm. You know what? No, I gotta check that. Nicely done. You got the DLC. Great job, Burnout Paradise in the DLC. Nice, nice. Great job, Call of Duty Classic. Okay, let me check this real quick. This could be something different. Let me see. Complete that. Complete the first level. That's possible to get. He kills in the pistol rifle and submachine. Yeah, that's possible to get those early. I'm gonna say, what? That's a hack? Nope. Nighttime, daytime. Worst fucking level ever. Fucking damn. Fucking hate that level. Oh, look at that. It took him a day. He already knows the pain of that level. let me see. 50-50. This looks legit. It looks like he's been playing it. Let me see the ending of this. Hold on. Pea shooter. Completely missing using only a pistol. What's the last level? Wait a minute. Did he even beat? Wait, how can you do this on veteran? Is that possible? Complete a mission without dying or loading a checkpoint. But he did that on this level. I don't know if that's possible. Finish Rocket. Finish Berlin. I can't tell. I don't know. You guys decide if this guy hacks. But great job on Black Ops in the DLC. Nicely done. Great job on World at War. Okay, let me check this real quick. I'm just skeptical about this guy, man. This is weird. Let me see. He's complete Stanford. Wait a minute. You can get that in the first. Oh, wait, no. That's right. There's no way you can do that. Burn the enemy with a tree. That's the second level. I know that. Radio kills. Yeah, I know that. Three enemies in a single round. I don't know about that. Flamethrower. Is this flamethrower and grenades? Oh. Complete load using only the flamethrower. He beat this on veteran. Then he went back to get this trophy. What? Establish a beachhead or Prelude Island on any difficulty. Save the soldier before he burns to death. This is the fifth level. That's the fifth level. I know that's the one with the sniper. That's the tank. Well. Wait, hold on. Oh, okay. I'm going to say, if he beat the whole thing, what the fuck? I'm about to say. Complete a level on regular difficulty using only melee. Okay, that's possible. I just don't understand that. Let me see. Beat the game. In the final battle. Oh, yeah. You can miss that. That's missable. Veteran. Okay, so he's playing veteran. Senpai feat on veteran. Wait, complete senpai feat on veteran difficulty. So what's this one? Oh, any difficulty. Okay. I misread that. I thought it was veteran first. Yeah, so basically he's been playing this legit. Man, even though he does have a perfect list, I'm just too worried that he may actually hack most of these. But this guy may be legit. But great John Carl Juarez, nicely done. Great John Counterpoint Island, that's actually impressive right there. No one, I haven't seen anyone with that plat. Great John Castle Crashers. Great John Castlevania Lost Shadow, nicely done. Okay, I don't know what's going on with this Catherine game, but at first he had a good list, now he just kind of fucked it up. But now you need to work on that Catherine and Child of Eden, so get those done. Great John Closer, Comet Crash, and Command & Conquer Red Alert 3. That's actually impressive right there. That's another one right there. Great job. Great John Constant Quest. Great job on Crazy Elements, Crazy Machine. I don't know what that is, whatever. Great job on Crisis. I'm surprised you don't have the second or the third one. Looks like you're too scared to play those games. Great job on Cuboid. Great job on Dante's Throne. And you got the DLC. That's impressive right there. Nice, nice. Great job on Dark Souls. That's impressive also. Nicely done. Great job on Darksiders 1 and 2. I'm really impressed. That's good, man. That Turo, good. Diablo 2, good. The Nation and the DLC, that's good. All Dead Space and DLCs. Man, you're already making... You're about to make me cry. What you call it? Tears of joy. You're really about to do that. The only thing I don't see is Ignition. I don't know what's going on there, but you got to get that Ignition game. Deadly Premonition, okay. That's really good. Nice, he done that. Nice, nice. Demon Souls, nice job on that. Nice job on Dust EX, Human Revolution. Okay, alright. Devil May Cry, alright. You may actually be a good guy. Good guy Kaisamarura. What the fuck your name is? I like that. The Devil May Cry, uh-huh. Great job, man. Just, I don't know what's the reboot at, but better get that game. Don't know what's going on with Diablo 3, but try to get that done. Great job, Digger HG. Great job, Epic Mickey 2. Great job on both Dragon Age and the DLC in both. Nice job. Dragon's Dogma, though. Great job on that. DuckTales. Mm-hmm. That's good. Duke Nukem DLC. Good. Dungeon Defenders. Good. Echochrome. Good. El Shaddai. Good. That's impressive right there. Enslave and DLC. Okay. DLC on Fallout and New Vegas. That's good. Far Cry 3 with Far Cry 2. Why are you so scared? Why are you scared of the game, man? Play the game, man. But great job on Far Cry 3, though. Fat Princess, good. I don't know about these FIFA games. Look like you may hack those because it's not that many people actually try and get this. I don't even know what online trophies for this. Let me see. Oh, these are DLC, I'm going to say. Wouldn't imagine a Friends League. FIFA 10, come on. Oh, it's possible, because if you get these 2010, the servers are still up. They don't close it probably until 2012. Okay, so let me see 11. Squirrel with the post. Okay, why am I even checking? To be honest, I don't know why I'm checking it, because I don't even know much about the FIFAs. So, this game will take you a while. I just bought that recently, so that's going to kick my ass. But I know you'll get that done. Flock, great job on Flock, great job on Flower, great job on Frog Returns. God of Wars, great job on 3 God of Wars, but where the hell are the other 3? I don't know what's going on here, but you gotta get the other 3. If you like 1, 2, and 3, you better get the PSP and the newest one, Ascension. But get those games, but great job on the God of Wars. Great job on Golden Axe, great job on GTA 4, nicely done. Guacamelee, great job on that, and you got the fucking DLC, that's good. Oh, Hamster Ball, okay, that's nice, man, great job on that. Great job, hell yeah. It's like the best name ever for a game. I actually like that, though. All Hitmans, that's nice, you got all Hitman games, great job on that. Great job. Hotline Miami, great job. Great job on Haunted Demon's Forge. Hydrophobia, I Am Alive, that's good. Yeah, I think this is considered a hard 100%. So, yeah, good luck with that. Great job, Ico. Infamous series, great job on the Infamous. Jack series, great job on all three of them. Journey, Just Cause 2, that's good. Great job on those. Kings of Amalur, great job on that. You got the DLCs, that's good. Whatever that is, great job. Great job on Lara Croft, Guardian of Light. Nicely done. Hopefully you got the Tomb Raiders. Lego Pirates of the Caribbean. Great job on that. I don't know why that's the only Lego game you got. Where's the other ones at? What? It's whatever. At least get Batman 2 and Marvel Super Hero, because that's the only good ones out there. But great job on that. Great job on Limbo, though. Nicely done. Great job on that. I don't know if you have Vita. I don't think so. But great job on Limbo. Great job on Linger Shadows. Little Big Planet. Okay, here's a big test right here. Let me see what you got. Hopefully you don't fuck everything up. And see this? This is all the DC shit. Oh, is that a cross controller? Oh, man. Oh, man. That's just ridiculous. I don't know what I'm looking at right now. Kind of just lost the thought. 25 versus wins. Man, I haven't even played it, so even know what the fuck I'm looking at. Dang, I really need to play some games. That's what I get for sitting down looking at shit. And I, you know what? Don't forget what I said. Great job, but great job on Little Big Planet, though. Great job. Just the DLC, yeah, that kicked your ass. Well, you gotta go get that fucking DLC. But great job on that, though. But you'll get it done, though. So, Lightfall Chainsaw, great job. Great job, Machinarium. Great job, Mafia 2 and the DLC. Looks like you're buying every DLC you see. So that's really, that makes sense. But you get the point. But I'm actually impressive. This is really impressive. Oh, let's see the Marvel's Alliance. Nice. You got that too. Nice. I like that. The Marvel's Alliance game. That's really good. Since the DLC has been delisted. But Magic the Gathering and Mojang. Great job on that. Medal of Honor. Great jobs on the both Medal of Honor games. I don't know what's Warfighter. Hopefully you get that. Great job, Mega Man 10. That's good. Mercenaries 2. All right. That's good. Please. Oh, thank God you got the Metal Gear Solid. At least you play 2, and at least someone has the balls to actually platinum 2. Everyone would just go on 3 and don't even bother with the game anymore. Not even Peace Walker. Nobody would even go for Peace Walker. But this is actually impressive, though. Great job, Metal Gear Solid. Just need to get Metal Gear Solid 4, and you're straight until the next Metal Gear Solid games come out. I'm not sure if you have a PS4, but, you know. Well, you get the point, bro. Try to get 4, though. Don't care what I mean. It just... Oh, sorry about that. Something just happened. Fuck. Okay, sorry. Mirror's Edge, great job. And the DLC, I think that was free anyways, but whatever. But great job on that. Great job on Marvel for 2. Don't know what's going on with Marvel for 3. I guess you don't want to pay the DLC for it, so it's whatever. But great job on it, though. Actually, matter of fact, I don't know why I'm even saying I should check real quick. Wait a minute. So you go for Special Ops, play Story Mode. You beat veteran, beat easy mode, collect all. Wait, is that even possible? Wait a minute. What's the last level? Is it Endgame, right? No, it's not called Endgame. What is it called? Kill 4 enemies in a row. Earn 3 stars. Earn 1 star each special out mission. And then get 69 stars. That's possible. This is possible. Earn 3 stars and 50 different special. I think that's possible too. Kill the Juggernaut. Earn 1 star and 11 different. Wait, this doesn't seem right. Oh, wait. Okay, they're kind of out of order. Okay, I'm like, what the fuck? Oh, you could have gotten that. How can you miss that? That's like at the end of the game, you missed that trophy. Are you serious? But, okay. I'm pretty sure that was a hack, but it's not. It looks legit. But great job on Warfare 2. Great job on Mortal Kombat. Nicely done. Maybe great job Most Wanted and Undercover. Nicely done on that. I don't understand why. You get Most Wanted at the DLC, but you don't get Hot Pursuit. Hot Pursuit has, I think, at least cheaper. Even Shiv is cheaper. What the fuck? You get Most Wanted but not Hot Pursuit. That's weird. But whatever. Great job on that though. Great job on Nier. Nicely done. Ninja Gaiden. Okay, I gotta see this. This is the biggest test right here. Let me see. Footstep. Win. Shit. You learn. Complete chapter 1. Shit, you learn. Complete chapter 4. Shit, you learn. Complete chapters. Dragon Sword. That's everything else. Blah, blah, blah. Rescue ninjas. 100 nipple spells. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, he got the missions completed. I think this guy's legit. Okay. Always gotta check to make sure. It looked like he beaten everything. Okay, I can see what he did. He beaten everything, and then he goes for the team missions. So basically, he just practiced his ass off, and then he beats team missions. Okay. That's impressive right there. That's impressive. Great job on that, though. Great fucking job. That's really impressive. Nobi, great job. Great job on both Our World games. Nicely done. Hopefully, you get the new ones that are coming out. The Ace Odyssey, and I think the sequel to that. Okabu, great job on that. Great job on Okami, Ishii, nicely done. Great job on Outland and Overlord 2. Okay, that's impressive though. Overlord 2 though, that's really impressive. So great job on that. Great job on Pac-Man. Oh, another impressive one, Payday to Ice. Great job on that. Great job on Piggle, and you got the DLC, that's nice. Great job. Pixel Junk Shooters, great job on that. I don't see why you don't have the other Pixel Junks. Maybe you're possibly too scared to play them. Wink, wink. Anyways, Plants vs. Zombies, great job on that. Great job on Portal 2. Great job on all Prince of Persia games. Oh, at least you got all of them. And you got the DLC for the reboot. But great job on all. Great job. Pure Chess, great job. Great job on Pure. Great job on this Portal game, kind of. Basically. You know, okay, whatever. Great job on Quantum Solace. Racket Sports, great job on that, though. Great job. That's a rare plat right there. Great job on Rage and Rain. Oh, Rainbow Moon. Oh, I'm already impressed right here. Best fucking RPG game. Everyone needs to play that game. I don't give a fuck who you are who play that shit. It's really fucking good. Well, Rainbow Moon, that's impressive, though. But Rage, you got the DLC, that's good. Rain, that's, well, it's easy, but it's good overall. But great job on that, though. Great job on Ratchet & Clank's. Nicely done. Hopefully you get Deadlocked in Into the Nexus if you can. Deadlock's easy as shit. It's probably the easiest one of all of these Ratchet & Clank's. And Full Fallen Soul also. You need to get that too. Hopefully you get those. Well, great job on Rayman 3. Actually, get them all Rayman lanes except Legends. I don't know what's going on here, but it's whatever. You'll get it though. But great job on Rayman's. Great job on Remember Me. Nicely done. Renegade Ops, great job. You got the DLC. Great job on Resident Evil 4 and 5. Nicely done. Don't know where's the other Resident Evil games. You haven't gotten those yet, but at least you got the DLC for 5. Great job on Resistance 3. Residence of Fate. Okay, that's impressive right there. That's really impressive. Great job on that. Great job. Revenge of the Wounded Dragons. Great job. Great job on what the fuck that's called. Okay. Rune Factory Oceans. That's actually impressive right there. Because nobody will sit down. Nobody's going to have the time to sit down and play that game. And that's really impressive right there. So great job on Rune Factory Oceans. This guy's really impressed. This guy really has a good list. As much as he's not really... He can be a completionist if he wants, but... If he gets some of these games done, this guy's really good. He might be one of the top, maybe, what, 5 people I reviewed that's actually impressive so far. No hacks, nothing. Straight up, good. Stackboy, great job. Great job, Saints Row 3. Just don't know where it's the 4th one, but hopefully you get that. Great job on the Sega Mega Drive. Let's see what happens about the Sonics. See if you got any of that. Shadow of the Colossus. Don't know what's going on there. But I guess you try to get that done. But great job on Shadows of the Damned. Nicely done. Great job on Shank 1 and 2. That's good. Shatter. That's impressive right there. Great job on that. Good job on Sideway. Nicely done. Don't know what's going on with Silent Hill 2. But I guess trying to finish that if you can. But good luck with Saimura. Great job on Skyrim. That's good. You got the DLC. That's impressive right there. Sleeping Dogs, Plat, and DLC. Nice. All Slies. That's good. Just where's Sly 4? You need to get that. You got the SOCOM. Okay, yep. Here's the biggest test right here. Here is the huge test. If this guy plays it legit, I'm be really fucking impressive. right now, this guy looks like he's really... Well, actually, no, you can't do that. Wait a minute. You can get 250 kills, five assault rifle kills. Achieve 150 kills while killing a teammate. Wait, is consecutive? Why does that seem easy to me? Play 50 games as a mercenary. Play 50 games as a commando special forces. You know, I already think this is impressive. I just don't know how the fuck these trophies are so close to each other. Man, I can't tell if this is legit or not. It's like all these trophies are like close. Okay, except maybe July. Don't know what happened here. Because he was taking his time. But yeah, sniper. And then, a month later. I don't understand. It's like an hour later, he gets these trophies randomly. So it's like, how the hell does that work? Okay, let me see. MG Elite, and then. Okay, I'll tell you, Metal. 500 MPV awards, 500, 5,000 kills, 25 headshots. Is this DLC? I hope this is DLC. Play 200 wins, watch 100 missiles, destroy 100. Oh, god damn, this is ridiculous for this game. I really do think this is impressive because this guy looks like he's been playing since June all the way through. And this is 2009 he's been playing it. A couple months later he went back to it. Okay, this looks like it's really impressive though. That looks really impressive. I'm actually gonna go with that. He doesn't even have fuel, so that's actually good. So this is actually impressive though. So great job, SOCOM. That's actually impressive. If he actually played through the whole game legit, that's good. That's real fucking good. That's really, really fucking good. Great job, though. Great job. Sonic 2, that's really good. Sound Shapes. Great job on Sound Shapes. Great job on Spare Parts. Great job on Spec Ops The Line. Splatter House is good. I can see you had the second one, but where's the first one at? How could we not going for that? But anyways, great job on that, though. DLC, you got the DLC for that, so great job. The first and second Star Wars, great job. You got the DLC for those two. Great job on Start the Party. Those feature range too. Okay, I'm impressed right there. I'm really impressed. Great job. This guy's really, really have a good list. Great job on Stardust Swarm and Switchball. Great job. Okay, I don't care about these games, but great job on those though. Great job on Terraria. That's really impressive right there. Great job on The Cave. The Darkness too. Great job. Fancy Pants Adventures, great job. Great job on The Last of Us, nicely done. War of the North, great job. Surprised you don't have Conquest, but it's whatever. Scratch that. Little Riddle, great job on that. Great job on The Saboteur, nicely done. Secret Monkey Island, great job. Simpsons Arcade, great job. Sherlock Holmes, good job on that. Undergarden, great job. The Unfinished Swan, Walking Dead, Thomas Was Alone, Tokyo Jungle. That's actually impressive right there. Well, not impressive, but really, really good though. Great job on Tokyo Jungle. End War. Great job on that. Let me see if the Ark of War is the last one you got. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold on 1 second. How the fuck you get all these in the... When five missions roam on the same territory in the theater of war, when 5 missions in a row, losing health. Okay, that seems possible. Bossy team either left or right 88 times. You get that the same as that's possible. Win a mission within 5 minutes of Theater of War. So he's been playing that. Win a mission just playing inference only. It looks like it's possible to do it. But... What was that trophy that was... What was that last trophy that people couldn't get? Dog of War. Is that the trophy, right? Damn, I forgot what was the trophy called that fucked up everybody. I don't know, man. I can say this is legit, but it just looks weird. I had no idea, but I'm not going to count that as a hack. But it looks legit, but it just weird. I don't know how M-War is. Anyone who knows about Tom Clancy's M-War, you know, comment on YouTube to see what the fuck is that about, but if that's legit or not, but hopefully it is. But great job, M-War, though. Great job, all Splinter Cells. Nicely done. Hopefully you get the Blacklist game. There you go. You got the Tomb Raiders. Nice. Great job, all Tomb Raider game, though. Great job. Nicely done. I like that. Tony Hawk's Underground. Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. Great job on that. Great job on Toy Story 3. Oh, yeah. You know what? That is a... Oh, okay, never mind. Scratch it. But great job on Toy Story, though. Great job on Trine and Trine 2. Nicely done. Oh, wow. I'm just looking at it like, great job. Oh, yeah. Finally, you're playing Trine. Thank fucking God you actually play both of these games. I fucking highly respect you to actually play the fucking game. No one else would fucking do that shit because all they want to do is grab the platinum for Trine to not give a fuck about the game at all. Great job on Trine. Great job. I'm already impressed by this guy. This guy, he may move in the top three. Oh my god, that's really fucking impressive though. Great job on Uncharted though. Especially Uncharted 3 DLC. Cannot believe you got that shit. Great fucking job. That's impressive right there. That's really impressive. Great job on Uncharted though. Great job. Great job on Vanquish. That's impressive right there. That's good. Nicely done on that. Virtual Fighter 5, great job. I'm surprised you got Virtual Tennis. That's actually good. Well, great job on that. Great job on Warhammer. And you got the DLC. That's good. This guy's a DLC maniac. At least he gets every single game done. And at least buys the DLC. That's what everyone should be doing. Everyone should be like this guy. Buy every fucking DLC and finish everything. Don't make your list look like shit. And don't even look at my list and compare to him. Look at your own list. Because I can look at yours and you just say you're garbage. Okay, not like that, but not like that. That's a little too far. great job on Wet. Nicely done. Oh, and Warp. I don't know what Warp is, but I know that's an EA game, but great job on that. I don't care about that game, but great job on Wipeout. That's impressive right there. Nicely done. Nicely done. The DLC, you got that too. Worms 2, that's impressive. You got the DLC. That's really impressive right there. I'm really amazed by this guy actually getting everything done. Worms Ultimate Mayhem and Worms, the first one, that's good. I can see you don't have Worms Revolution, but obviously it'll fuck everybody up with the trophies, but it's whatever though. But great job on the Worms series though. Zack Zero, great job on that. Zen Pinball, oh man, damn, that fucked you up. That game fucked you up. What do you need for this game? What is this? Complete All Adventures. Is this El Dorado? This is probably El Dorado. Rule to try summoning all natural systems. Oh, that's Shaman. Save 10 persons. Rescue whole 10 tons of windball. Is that V12? Huh. Oh, no. That's V12. Those two are V12s. Mastermind. Activate teleports. Complete all experiment. Oh, these are like DLCs. Genshin defeated. Oh, that's fucking Ninja Gaiden. Yeah, sorry. There's a Ninja Gaiden and fucking pinball. So he didn't get the Ninja Gaiden and some other ones. Damn. He got everything else though. I think, yeah, he needs to finish this, but that's impressive though. At least he actually plays in pinball, like everyone else who plays that shit. Shit, I know when I play, I get pissed off at that shit. Especially V12. I just want to throw my control on that shit. But Zen Pinball though, great job though. Great job. You can get the DLC done, but I'll be impressed if you actually 100% this. So please get that done. If you want to get Zen Pinball 2 and feel more badass, I mean, I guess be so be it. But all right, now the Zen Pinball is really, I'm really impressed. Like, he actually got far from it. But Burn Zombie Burn. I mean, I love how that's in my mind. I forgot he doesn't even have it, so that's actually good. He doesn't. Zombie Apocalypse, Never Dying Alone. That's actually more impressive than the first one. So that's actually good. So great job on Never Dying Alone. Nicely done. And you got the DLC on that too. So that's real good. Great job on that. I just don't understand why you don't have the first one, but it's whatever. You know, you don't really need to get it unless you want to. But Zone of the Enders, great job on these two though. Ugh. Great job on Zone of the Enders though. Great job. Nicely done. Especially the first one. I love the first one's story. Second one, haven't beaten it yet, but I'll get to it. But anyways, that's it. So yeah, that's it. That's Kaisamura. He needs two more trophies until he gets to 10,000 platinum. 10,000 trophy. Sorry. And I have a feeling you know what? I think Rayman Legends is going to be his platinum. Is next plat. How many platinums do you have? Okay. So you might have like 178. So basically, I have a feeling it's going to be Rayman Legends that he's going to get that 10,000 trophy. The Rayman Legends platinum. I have a feeling it's going to happen. But that's it. If you guys want to add him, go ahead and add him. Make sure you guys didn't hear from me. Make sure you guys add me on Facebook. And I'm going to be playing some Mass Effect 2. So, this is King Super One. Signing out.
What's up, Trophy Hunters? King Sip One has just signed in, and welcome to a special review tribute to the late Big Johnny. He has recently passed away between probably April, I can't remember when, but it was somewhere around April 28th to April 30th. I really don't know for now, but I'll find out later. But when I found out about this is that I guess one day I was just getting up, getting ready for work, and you don't know, but usually I'll wake up, drink some tea, brush my teeth, sit on myself for an hour, and then usually get on to play Destiny to check bounties or kind of just go on Facebook or just do other shit and you know, just chillax until I have to go to work. And then I was going through Facebook the other day and I saw a lot of posts of Big Johnny passing away. And I kind of felt sad through the whole day just thinking about that, which made me want to do a video dedicated to him, which I'm doing right now. So we were supposed to make an interview video, but through the recent burnout of my YouTube work, it never happened. So I can't remember what games we boosted in. I can't remember how I met him. I don't remember any of that stuff. But the only thing I can remember is that we were talking about the GameSpy shit, and you know, I was literally up all night playing fucking all the GameSpy games I have because my dumbass self decided to buy all these fucking games, and I don't even play them. And now it's my fault for the fact that I'm spending too much money on these games. I'm barely playing any of them. But I was most likely saying fuck everybody because I wanted to get all the online trophies for every single game, and I managed to get everything but one game, and that's the fucking, what's it called, Jane's Advance, some fucking airplane game. I don't remember what it's called, but I don't know if I can get the Be My Wingman trophy. I don't know if I can still get it or not, but that's the only game I've completely failed to get all the GameSpy shit. So this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to compare his trophies to mine. I'm going to see what he has platinum and what I didn't platinum, or also what he also 100% and what I didn't 100%, and I'm going to try and make sure I write them down and basically just be on his level. And when I trophy hunt seriously, I'm actually going to try and
get everything he has. Get everything he has, but way better and probably faster if work doesn't kick my ass. So let's start. So let's do this. All right. So I'm letting you guys know right now, this took forever for me to load this. Because I guess because I'm on the wireless and I'm using Comcast, this thing literally took bricks for me to sit down and wait for more than 10 minutes to load all this shit. Probably more than 10 minutes. I literally ate like fucking three things throughout the meantime. Walked in the living room, talked to my roommates, and then come back and it's still loading shit. Holy shit. But I'm just going to be careful when I compare his list to mine. So let's get this started. So... okay, he has Dottie Toon, alright. Every trophy hunter should get that. 3-on-3 NHL Arcade, alright, that's good. FIFA World Cup, I'm not going for any of those. I think the server's already shut down for those anyway, so it doesn't matter. Alright, he has both prototype games, that's really good. I like that. Sadly, he won't get the PS4 versions of this. Abs Animal, this is actually the new Dottie Toon, except this is 5 hours. But you literally get this in like 5 minutes. 5 or 10 minutes. I don't know what's the fastest time for it, but Abs Animals is real easy. You can get that. It's just PS3 and Vita, so it's stackable. So it's really good. It's really good if you want, like, I guess, few trophies, but paying $5 is not worth. Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. No, I'm not getting that. Africa. I was thinking about getting it, but I don't know. That game's like a huge question mark, but I'm probably gonna say no. But Afterburner, alright. Alien Breed Impact, looks like he needed one more trophy. I kind of want it. Oh, man, I want to check. Alright, fuck it. I want to check what he wants left, but it's just once I go back, it's going to fucking start loading again. And I just saw that trophy. What the fuck was it? Oh, yeah, two more. Okay, dumb. Finish the multiplayer level. With no player losing. Oh, shit. That's probably difficult. Shit. And I got it too, yeah. But anyways, alright. I'll probably just write that down since I'll do it. You see what I mean? Look, as soon as I hit circle, it's all this shit loading up. I don't even know if it's like completely finished yet. But hopefully I got his whole list. Alright, he got Alter Beast, Anarchy Rush Hour. So he has Armageddon Riders, alright, I'll try and get that. Can't do Unreal 2, but I can do Devil's Cartel. Both guys have Assassin's Creed. Assault Heroes, Astro Chipper, right? He's on Parkinson with Zora's Wrath. And also, there's something I needed to talk about this if I find the game. So that's not until later. Probably in letter D's. Back to the Future, all right. I'll try and get that. And oh, he has the platinum, but he even bothered. So he gets the free game, 100% it. Doesn't even bother getting the other ones. And then he platinums Back to the Future. All right, makes no sense. Oh, fucking god, this game sucks ass. That game sucks ass. Oh my god, I wanted to kill myself after playing that fucking Bakugan. Holy shit. See, I can't. Hold on, I gotta check something real quick. I need to see if this is actually updated because isn't the motherfucker never played Batman? Are you fucking serious? Wow. I had to like go on PSN profiles to make sure everything synced up. So then, you know, if I miss something, I have to go back and be like, okay, this guy doesn't have this, blah, blah, blah. But this guy never touched a Batman game, ever. Holy shit. Oh my god. Thank god he didn't touch Battle Los Angeles. That game sucks. Alright. Battlefield 3 and 4. He has both. Okay, so he has the PS3 version. The PS4 version of Battlefield 4 and Battlefield 3. Because Battlefield 3 is not on PS4, obviously. But, alright, so you got those. He has 1943. I'm surprised he didn't have. I guess he moved to the PS4 and stayed there. Bad Company. This guy got more than him. Let's find out that. But anyways, Bad Company 2, alright. Oh shit, he got Battleships. I gotta put that in. This guy's Beach Buggy Racing. I have that game too. So I'll put that in also. The funny thing about Ben 10 is I think I got Galactic Racing. But that's on Vita. I think it was like $3, but I'll put that, I'll write that down though. But I'm not getting Cosmic Destruction. I don't fucking know what that is. What else he has? okay, he has Bioshock Platinum, alright. Blitz the League. Oh shit, he needed one more. What the fuck did he need for this? Jesus, see how this is taking so long? There's gonna be a lot of editing on this video, I can tell you that right now. Let's go all the way to the bottom. So he needed get 10 stacks with franchise in one campaign and then trophy, I don't know. So basically one campaign trophy and I guess a multiplayer trophy he fucked up on or something, I don't know. But I'm not getting that. I mean, I think the server shut down for that anyways. I don't know. Oh my fucking god, this motherfucker has Blur Platinum. How the fuck am I gonna get that? You know what? I think this is one of the games he was talking to me about was Blur also. I think this is one of them. I'm not 100% guaranteed. I think this is one of them. That we had a talk, but this game pissed me off so bad online. It's not even fucking funny. I wonder if the online's still active so I can actually fucking get the trophies I need. Cause if it really isn't, I'll fucking go for that shit ASAP. But Borderlands, okay. Doesn't get the Japanese, that's the Japanese one. Motherfucker played Brink for like, I bet he played Brink for like 2 hours and said fuck this game. I wouldn't be surprised. Oh, he has Brain Challenge too. Oh damn, he completed Bulletstorm, so I'll get that too. Almost done with Burnout Crash. Damn. Technically, I can get Buzz Jr. Dino Den if I want to. I just gotta go to the. Actually, I don't even know if it's still in store anymore. I think I found out that they took out some game. I think they took out Robo Jam off the store, but Dino Den, I know. Hopefully, it's still there. I'll go buy it and play it 100%. See what you got on Cabela's. You got North American, alright. The only Cabela games I have is Cabela Survival, Shadows of Katmai. I got that. Cabela's Dangerous Hunt 2011, 2013. But the only Cabela's I see him, what he has and what I have is North American Survival. That's it. Everything else. He doesn't even have the easy one. The fucking, what was it, Adventure Camp? That's just like the most easiest one of all. Oh shit, this guy get Cozy Classic Platinum. Shit, dude. Oh, you're fucking killing me right now. I wish your shit was like nothing but kids games so I can make my life easier. I don't have to fucking play half of this shit. Anyways, but it's good that you go, it's good that you got the Cozy Classic Platinum. You know he's not gonna listen, but okay, let me stop there. I'm going way too far with that. But alright, so you got, okay, so you had the PS3 version of Go. Oh, I guess he, I forgot this guy is a big Call of Duty guy. So, he has Ghost Platinum, doesn't have the DLC, but he has PS3 also. I guess he was almost done with that too, but I don't blame him. He probably plays the PS4 more. He's almost done with the PS3. Well, that's not the bad. And I guess it looks like he stopped after Ghost, because I don't see anything on Advanced Warfare unless it's fucking. Let me see, I gotta check on, like I said, I gotta go check on PSN profiles and make sure everything's good. So, see, he doesn't have Advanced Warfare 3, he was alive at time 3, so, okay. I'm thinking like, what the fuck, was he dead before 3? I'm stupid. So he got Black Ops, he's almost done with the DLC, he got more than me. Actually, I can easily 100% Black Ops, I just need to fucking... I think it's like this DLC I gotta do myself and it'll be straight. But Black Ops 2, I got more than him, but I still need to finish DLC. He needs to finish DLC, but he can't anymore. But I may have to talk about that in a minute. Call of Duty World at War, yeah, hell yeah. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. What else? Okay, Cartoon Network, he must have the European version of it. And I have the American version. I can easily get both, it doesn't matter, but... I'll put that in the list. He finished Castlevania. I'll put that also. What else? Make sure I'm not going blank. He has Closure. I'll put that in. Crazy Taxi, I put that one also. Just gotta be sure everything's good. I see some games not on the website that I cannot find. Unless he's hiding them or something. Because I don't see it here. Like, I don't see create. Oh, I'm stupid. That's me. I'm literally trying to find create and I have it and he doesn't have it. I'm so fucking retarded right now. Oh, by the way, I forgot to let you guys know. He has 711 trophies hidden. So, I don't know if he hacked all his games or he fucked up or he had nothing but kids games or something like that. But that's not good, dude. That's not good. Hiding games is never a good thing. You might as well just reveal what you got and just confess what you did. And that's it. But hiding 711 games or 711 trophies, that's bad. That shouldn't be good. But he didn't do any Crysis. I think I played with him on Crysis 2. I don't remember at all. Let me check. Because the time I got tooled up, I think that's when he was there. And I said, fuck everybody, because I literally fucking hate the trophy. Oh no, he got it before me. This is probably, I think this is where I met him. Cause look, I got it on April 20th. Basically three years ago. He got it 2 months before me, but I was still on that. Yeah, I was still playing that by the time everyone was boosting. It was like, there's certain people I can't remember, but. Okay. I think this is the game where I met him at. It was Crysis 2. I can't remember. I'm not guaranteed though. Let me see what else he has. Cuboid. Damnation. I'll write that down. Dante's. Damn, he's almost done with this shit. What is he need left? If he can fucking load. Jesus Christ. Okay, he has a plan. I obviously know that. But let me see. What does he need left? Oh, my God. Okay, that's easy, but oh, my God. Basically, two-player that shit. Just two-player that shit online. I don't know if the online's still active. I know this motherfucker don't want to play Dark Souls because it's too hard for him. But anyways, okay, so he has Datura. I'll write that. Daytona, all right. Dead or Alive 5. Oh, he has that platinum? What the fuck? Where the fuck did you get this platinum? Holy shit. So he has that and Last Round. I guess he's a big fan of it. Okay, so here's the thing here's the thing I don't understand. Okay, so he has Dead or Alive 3 Venus platinum. So when did he platinum this game? Because there's something confusing about this. So obviously he passed away recently. Okay. Alright. So, he passed away, obviously, the end of April. And apparently, someone's on his account playing Dead or Alive. I don't know who it is, but it's so weird because when I check his Facebook, I see Dead or Alive. I see, like, his Twitter being activated with Dead or Alive Extreme Trophies. And I'm trying to figure out, is someone on his account playing the game? Someone knows his email and password that they're going to continue, like, trophy hunting? He's going to continue trophy hunting? Then while he passed away, they're going to continue, like, his legacy or something? I don't know who's on his account, but it's so weird that, you know, when I saw that Facebook post of him with the Dead or Alive, I thought that was, like, his last trophies or something. Seems to me that someone's actually on his account playing his game. And it looks like they have access to his PS4 and his Vita. So I don't sure if they have access to the PS3, but I'm gonna probably keep an eye on this. I'm probably gonna keep an eye on his account to see what is going on, because someone has access to his email password or something like that, or I guess one of his relatives or one of his friends has his account and just, you know, playing whatever he has left. So if you're watching this, please, any games that he hasn't finished yet, do me a favor and try to get those completed for him. Because I see, like, a bunch of games he needs to finish. But whoever's on his account, please, please do me a favor, right? So Dead Space, he hasn't done any of that shit, all right? Well, fuck, it's Destiny. You don't even bother with it anymore. I don't blame you. He's a Dirt 2 Platinum. Shit, I can't even do that because apparently they took away, I think, 2 trophies that I can't plat anymore. I think Codemasters decided, yeah, this game's old. Fuck this game, you know, because Dirt 2 sucked. I mean, Dirt 2 had good reviews. It's a good game. It's just, I guess they stopped supporting it. But I can't even do that. No. So, Disney Universe, all right. What else he is? Ultimate Tenkaichi. You know, I'm really debating on getting it, but I was actually going to get this game, but I changed my mind because we have some other Dragon Ball Z games already out, so fuck, this game's really irrelevant to me. What else? Not getting Raging Blast. DreamWorks, I'll write that down. Drive San Francisco. Oh, luckily he has that platinum. Nice. I'll put that. Dicey Warriors. Oh, sorry. Okay, that's the easy one. That's the easy one. Okay. That's the short, easy one. Alright, that's not bad. Alright, I'm like, this motherfucker has fucking 6. I was literally thinking 8, but then I went to 6. Oh, wait, 6 don't have trophies. So I was thinking 8. I was like, damn, this guy dedicated his time playing this game? Are you serious? But that's just me being stupid again. But, alright. I'll write that down. I was like, he has Gundam too? I was like, wait, that's me. Okay. Eat Lead. I'll write that down. No, I'm not getting Echo Chrome. Oh, nice. You got that. You know, I should write that down for the DLC because I need to do that. F1 Racers. I'll write that down. Things on Progress of Fat Princess. Fiend Frenzy 2. I'll write that down. Damn, this motherfucker's a FIFA. Oh, he loves FIFA. God damn. Look at all these FIFA games. He has FIFA Street. And this motherfucker has FIFA Street too. God damn. Holy shit. This guy says, I am the ultimate FIFA guy. I think FIFA 10 is the only one he's missing. But obviously that was an old game. And he probably got his PS3 before. I mean, after. So I don't know. I'm just saying. I'm just assuming. Holy shit, dude. That's a great job on all the FIFA games. Hopefully, whoever's on his account should try to get 17. I don't know what was his. I don't know what his last platinum is before he passed away. But sadly, I don't know. But hopefully, whoever's on his account watching this, please try to get all the FIFAs for him. Not 10 though. What else? Where am I? Okay, Fight Night Round 4. I'm really concerned about that, but I'm not getting that game. I'm gonna get Flower. Foosball. I think I have that free, so I'm gonna write that down. Foosball 2012. Fridge Chess. And I'm not up to date on my PSN profiles, because I gotta make sure I check everything here. Hold on a second. Okay. So you got all 3 Frogger Returns, alright, that's cool. He has Game of Thrones, I'll write that down. So he has, this is the Telltale, Telltale Game of Thrones, and then he has the shitty Game of Thrones also, so Telltale's writing that down, and then, it's so stupid because they call it Game of Thrones, it's like there's 2 Game of Thrones names, there's the shitty one and there's the good one. So it's like, if I say I play Game of Thrones, which one? Like, look at this. Game of Thrones, the role-playing game. Game of Thrones. Like, what the fuck? This one came out first, and then the Telltale one. So this is like, it's so confusing. But anyways, I'm gonna move on from that. So Goat Simulator. I write that down. Actually, I don't know. I can't remember if I purchased it or not, but I'll write that down though. Has a complete ascension. So he gets 1, 2, and 3, but not any other God of War. That sucks. But, what else he goes? GTA, oh, fuck my life. GTA 5, fuck, dude, alright. I'll write that down. Gravity Rush, I'll write that down, too. Too bad he didn't get the remastered one. Should've get that one. GTA 4, no, I'm looking at it like I'm gonna do it, but I'm not. Oh, this motherfucker has GTA. This motherfucker GTI Club. Holy shit. I gotta check this real quick. If he has two trophies that are fucking pain in the ass, I have respect for him. I can't remember. I know one trophy that's fucking... Oh my god, he doesn't even have it. Holy fucking shit. Hardest fucking trophy of all time. I don't care what anyone said. This trophy literally made me break my controller. Like, this is one of the earliest games I played, and this is one of the games I fucking got so mad. Holy shit, dude. No, I wish I can have access to that game. They took it off the store, but I wish I can download it again to show you guys how much of a pain he has and explain to you, like, why is it so hard. Oh my god. It was that, this trophy, I don't know, no, this is not. Is this, hold on a second, I gotta check something real quick. Okay, so I think this is DLC. This is DLC, which is why he couldn't get it. So I shouldn't be saying that. I think this one's a bitch. Yeah, this one was a bitch. This one was a bitch. That was a bitch. No, it wasn't that. What the fuck was it? It was something that really got me so mad. It was not Speed Demon. It was another trophy that got me so mad. I can't remember what it was. It's probably in my past videos. I can't remember. But okay, let's just move on from there. Guacamelee, I'll write that down. Oh, then he got both of them. Alright, I'll write both of them down. Let's see, Gunstar Heroes. I can't believe he got Hannah Montana. And you know, it's something about this game that, okay, so now we have a bunch of brand new, so now, it's so funny because I did an interview and I said, okay, you played on Hannah Montana, would you do Barbie, Monster High and all that? Guess what? Barbie's out now and Monster High is out now. I don't even know if they're easy or hard, but for now, I'm not going to complain about it. I'm just going to walk away on it, but Hannah Montana is still a fucking no. Hannah Montana is still no. It's still no. I don't know how Barbie and Monster High is. If I check, I'll see how fast it is and how easy it is or how hard it is. I'll see if it's worth or not. But Hannah Montana is definitely not worth. What else we got? Okay, Heavy Fire, Heavy Rain. Homefront. I wish I can get this, but the server, they shut down the servers. And why is it? Oh, I forgot. I deleted it. That's right. I forgot. I had Homefront 0%, but then I did a video and then I deleted it. Oh shit, that's when I need to upload. Shit, I forgot. I made a video of PS4 trophies for deleting, you know, 0%, any games that has 0%, and I made a video of that and I couldn't find it on my computer, but now I just remember where it is, and now it reminded me of this. So, cause I remember I deleted Homefront off my list because I know I was never gonna play it again. I think I still have the game. I didn't even sell that shit, so I really don't want it. But let's move on. See, it's Infamous First Light. All right. I'll put that on the list. Instant Artist. I can easily play that now. You can't even get the online for this anymore. I think Udraw is completely dead. J-Stars, oh, let's say he platted that. Because I know he didn't. Yeah, this is the game I'm talking about, the GameSpy thing. If I don't know if being my Wii Man is an actual online thing or an offline thing, but if I can get that, then I'm basically done with my GameSpy stuff. But this is the only game I couldn't finish. Out of all the GameSpy games, I had 22 plus GameSpy games, and this is one game I fucked up on. But this shut down the day GameSpy announced that they were going to turn off all everything. Every other game was still alive at the time. This was one of the few games I just got completely fucked. But, okay, moving on. So, Jetpack Joyride, I'll put that on the list. Jurassic Park the Intruder. Oh, yeah, I do have that. Okay. Yeah, I'll put that on the list, too. I got Jurassic the Haunted, so I'll put that on the list. Killzone 3, I put that on the list. Yeah, then you finish multiplayer. Damn, this sucks. What else he got? Oh my god, this game. You know, this game wasn't that bad until you had to find the scrolls and you don't even know where the fuck they are. And it was so fucking hard to find them. I looked through a video guide. Holy shit. That shit did not help at all. Jesus Christ. But I'm not interested in this game, so fuck that. I actually plat this for someone else, by the way, but never again when I'm playing that. Sometimes I always want to play kids' games to see how fun or simple it is. I play Bakugan, fuck that. I play this game, fuck that. What else? Take a little. Okay. Sorry. So, Life is Strange. I'll put that on a list. I have that too. Little Big Planet, I put that on the list. Machinerium, I put that on the list. Don't have that. Madden NFL 11, I'll put that on the list. 10, I don't have. 12, I don't have. I don't know about NFL Creed. I think that was free. I may put that on the list, but I can't remember. I don't know if that was free. I don't even know if I have that, but I'll put that on the list in case. Mafia 2, that'll be on the list. Okay, Marvel. Okay, I'll put that game on the list. Marvel Superhero, the Comet one. This is the Udra one. I'm not gonna get Infinity Gauntlet. That's like DLC hell. Fuck that. Marvel's Capcom. There's no way he fucking 100%. There's no way he platinum this. There's no way. I have never seen play any fighting games. This motherfucker platinums Marvel Capcom 3. There's no fucking way. I'll put it on the list though. I want to see if it's that simple to get all that shit to finish. I want to see if it's that easy. This motherfucker has his platinum. What the fuck? Where am I? I got lost. Okay. Mega Mind is a big question mark. I don't know if I really want to get it or not. I want to watch the movie to find out, but I won't put down the list. But Men in Black, I'll put down the list. Definitely. Midnight Club. No, I did not talk to him about this on GameSpy. Okay. No, wrong person. Alright. I'll put down the list. I got the online shit, so I just need to do that. And I think the DLC, I think I have to complete this. I'm good with that. Mind Jack. I was thinking he has it, but I was like, that's me. That game suck ass. It's not that bad. It's just holy shit. I don't know if it's still available, but I'll put that on the list too. Actually, can I even do that? I gotta check on that. I don't know if I can still 100%. This is another game that's real easy to do, so I suggest you guys do this also. It's easy 100%. Yeah, he has other Call of Duties, nice. I'll put Monster 3 on the list, because honestly, I need a DLC. Oh my fucking god, this guy has Mod Nation Racers Platinum, holy shit. Oh man. Speaking of being on his level, holy shit, it's literally two games now I gotta like bust my ass on to fucking be on his level. I just hope he did not fucking hack this. Holy shit, dude. Fuck that. But that's gonna be on the list. And he was working on Road Trip. Oh, yeah, this was the last game he played before he passed away. And then after that, someone's playing his Dead or Alive games. The Dead or Alive Extreme games. But this game was the last game he played. As far as I remember, this was the last one. But, what else? Let's move on. So, Motorstorm Apocalypse, I'll put that on the list. I'll put RC on the list also. Damn, this motherfucker has Pacific Rift Platinum. Fuck! Shit, man. Oh, you're busting my fucking ass right now. Oh, man. Oh, shit. It's like three games I gotta fucking deal with now. Oh my god. My Skim Sky Heroes, I'll put that on the list. Neko Elysium, that's on. Is this 3 or 4? Okay, this is Generation, I have that. That'll be on the list. And I have 3. Is this 3? Oh, this is 2. I don't have 2. I don't fuck with 2. Oh, damn, he got. What is this? I don't remember this. Is it Revelations? What the fuck you on PS3? That was on PS4. Let me see. It's more the Storm 1, 2, 3. I don't remember this. Some R? I thought there was like 3, 4 Generations. I don't remember R. I don't remember that. I'm really not hip to Naruto anyway. So I only have 3 in Storm. No, three in generations. That's it. I don't care about anything else because I'm not trying to. I'm not want to jump into Naruto and be like, oh my god, this. Oh my god, fuck that. Fuck that. Believe it, shit. I'm not doing all that. But anyways, NASCAR Unleashed. I'll put that on the list. Damn, yeah, 100% nice. Yeah, I could possibly still platinum this game if I want to. I don't even know if I can. But anyways, that's EA shit. Yes, NBA Live, nice. Hot Pursuit, it's on the list. I'll put both most wanted. He looks like he was almost done with this. How much you want to bet? It's probably the Five Friends trophy he needed left. This shit will load. I probably just saw it right there. Break through every security gate. Smash. Oh, he got it. Holy shit. So he's just. Oh, it's just single player shit, basically. Okay. Not bad. That's not bad. But I'll put both on the list. Shift, it would be on the list. I got the online. No, I don't think it's online trophies on it. I don't think so. Never mind. I think. I don't know. I can't remember. But that'll be on the list. The runs on the list. I'll put that. Undercover, I'm not getting that. So. Move on from there. Pac-Man Championship Edition. Nice, you got that. Paint Part Plus. I think that's free on my Vita, but I'll put a question mark on that for now. I don't know if I have that. I think that's one of the games we get free. I can't remember. The fuck is darts? Okay, I'm like, what is that? I don't know if I have Peggle, but I'll put that on the list in case. Peggle 2. That's on the list. I know I have that. Pictionary is on the list. Touch any of the pencil junkie. That's me. Oh, he touched monsters, but that's a Plants vs. Zombies. That's on the list. He doesn't have the Vita one. I gotta check that on my on PSN profiles real quick. No, I guess he doesn't. Nope. Okay. So, Plants vs. also about Royals, PS3. That'll be on the list. No, Forgotten Sands will be on the list. Actually, yeah, Forgotten Sands, Sands of Time, and Warframe. All three of these will be on the list. Prison Break, fuck that. One of the Pro Evolution games will be on the list. Congrats though. He got 10 and both 11. Oh, stack. I keep forgetting they're stackable. I'm stupid. But yeah, that's nice that he got those. I guess he kind of stopped. I guess he realized. Oh, okay. I see where he's going. So he went from Pro Evolution Soccer. Then he kept playing it until 2011. Then when FIFA came out, he's like, fuck this, FIFA is 10 times better than this piece of shit. And he said he just went from FIFA from there. Continue on. Pure, nice. Oh, that's great, though. That'll be on the list. Plants vs. Zombies. Oh, he has one and two. Nice, nice. I'll put those both games. I don't have two, but I'll buy it eventually. But it'll be on the list. Ragdoll Kung Fu. I'll put that on the list. I was gonna say Kraken Town on the list, but I already had a platinum. Yee. What else? You know, I think this is free. I'm not sure if this game was free. I'll put it on the list, but I'm not guaranteed that I'm gonna fucking do it. But Red Dead Redemption, that'll be on the list. Red Patch Gorilla, that's on the. Oh! This is where I'm. This, okay. This is the game I boosted him with. Red Patch Gorilla. This is the game. I talked to, it was him and what's his name? Glock Burnus. Glock Burnus is one of the coolest guy I ever met. But this was the only game I actually boosted him with in. If that makes any sense. But okay, yeah. This is where me and Big Johnny officially boosted. He got everything finished. I was not done with my shit yet. But they said they were gonna help me out later on anyways. But it's been years and years since, and I haven't heard from Glock Burnus. I don't know what the fuck happened to him. I don't know if he moved on from gaming or he kind of just, you know, make another account or got an Xbox or something like that. But yeah, this is the game I boosted him with, and then he got everything completed. I just need to get my shit done, and that's basically it. This guy literally stayed up all night to fucking get wins for us while I was going to work and shit. Or I was being a fucking lazy ass motherfucker because seriously, I swear, boosting, trust me, there will be times where you boost and you just like, you see, you just don't want to fucking do this anymore. You just like, you try to low key do something else while you're fucking, like, the shit I do when I boost, I shouldn't be doing right now. But now people are going to listen to this and be like, oh yeah, don't do the stuff that you said last time. Like, fuck you. But anyways, yeah, okay, so I boosted with him on this game. That's the only thing I can remember. Crysis 2, I don't know, I can't remember if I had some of boosted him a Crysis 2, but I know this game I did, definitely. And if I don't know if I want to prove the trophy comparisons, because if I know if I hit circle, it's going to do all this loading shit, but I don't want to go through all that. But let's move on from there. So, sorry, Citizens 3, that'll be on the list. Resogun, that'll be on the list. Oh shit, they fucking, I think they just made it harder for me to fucking platinum. But holy shit, now I gotta work my ass off on that. But that'll be on the list anyways. Riz Racer, that's on the list. I don't remember if I... No, I don't think he was there. He was there on Riz Racer. I don't know if I have that game, but I'll put that on the list in case. Rocket Aegis will be on the list. Rocket League will be on the list. And his fucking DLC trophies. Oh shit, he got all of it. Damn. Nice. Okay, Rocket Burst, that'll be on the list. No, not Rogue Warrior. Literally about to say that. Did I boost one in Section 8? I can't remember if I did. I don't remember if I boosted with him on Section 8. Damn, dude. I don't remember. I think I did. I don't remember. I know Rep Action, you definitely, Shrek Forever After, that'll be on the list. Sly, all Sly games will be on the list. Oh, he only has Sly 4. 1, 2, and 3, and Mini, okay, Mini Games got that. 1, 2, and 3 are going to be on the list. I'm not sure if I have Smash Cards, but I'll check on that, but I'll put that on the list in case. All-Stars, why am I looking at this? I'm like, okay, I need to get that too. Like, I already got all the Sonic games. I'm good. I'm good with all the Sonic games. I love way too... It was like one Sonic game I love hard on. I can't remember what it was. It probably was Unleashed or something. I don't remember what Sonic game I love so hard. Or that's probably me just saying that. But Soul Calibur 2, I'll put down the list. Yeah, nice, you got Soul Calibur 5. On the, all these fucking sound shapes. Man, I don't know what any of this are, but I'm gonna put those on the list also. Yeah, bitch don't have Space Invaders, yeah. Anyways, Split Second, alright. Streets of Rage 2, alright. Oh, fuck my life. Oh yeah, I think what he found out about me was I did one of those Supersonic Ascar videos, and I got a 5-star on it, and I guess he gave me a thank you on it. I think that's how he added me. I can't remember. But this motherfucker has 100% now, and I still have yet to fucking play that game. So, congratulations. You got the 100%. Now I gotta put that shit on my list. So now there's another game I gotta fucking work on. Super Smash Bros. 8. That's gonna be on the list, too. Because I have it. I think that's free. I'll put that on the list in case. These people upstairs can stop fucking stomping. Jesus Christ. Tekken 6. Oh, yeah. Put that on the list. Shit, I need to finish Evolution. I need to finish Revolution. Tekken Tag Tournament. That'll be on the list. Telsograd. That'll be on the list. Yeah, you really think I'm going to put Summer Salvation on the list? Ha! Huh, you're fucking crazy. The Darkness 2 is on the list. I just... God damn, he was almost done with that. No, that's not on the list, no. I'm not getting that game anyways. Legend of Korra, that'll be on the list. Oh, nice, he has Conquest Platinum, that's cool. Little Riddle, that's gonna be on the list. Walking Dead, PS3 and Vita, both, okay, all three, basically all four of these games are on the list, all four of these games. Walking Dead, PS3, Vita, Walking Dead Season 2, and so why the fuck he's not have the PS4 version? I don't understand. He has Wolf Among Us, but everything else PS3. I don't understand that. Damn. I gotta check this real quick, see what he needed left. I bet she's the fucking survival trophy. Yep, basically just beat the game while dying, or beat the game while continuing, most likely. All right, but anyways, Tomb Raider Underworld is on the list. Toy Story 3 will be on the list. You know, I was so close by Transformers, but I changed my mind. Great. This motherfucker did one of those. Oh, great. Yeah, of course. You have put progress on it and said, oh, it's too hard. Let me go for the easy one. And then that's probably what he did. That's probably what he just did. UFC. Okay, so he has all the Uncharted games. Uncharted 4 came up before he passed away. You know, I'm surprised he didn't play that. Actually, does he have it on PSN profiles? There's some games he's hiding. I don't know what he's hiding, but I can't really check everything for myself. I don't know if this I don't know if PSN profiles actually do that for me. But where am I? Uncharted. Okay. So yes, all the Uncharted games. Oh, Golden Abyss, I'll put that on the list. Everything else, basically, I match him. What does he have that I don't have? Uncharted 2, I can finish that easily. 3, oh, my 3 is a fucking pain in the ass. Fuck 3. See, I thought he had Under Siege, but that was me. But anyways, Unit 13, that'll be on the list. I'm not even sure if I can still plat that game. I don't even know if I can. But I'll check that out, and I'll check that out anyways. Great. Ooh, nice. Unreal Tournament 3. That's good. That's good, though. I like that. I'll put that on the list. I think I can still get this platinum. I'm not sure. I got the online champion trophy. That's the only thing that looks like that's unattainable. But I'll put that on the list. Until Dawn, I'll put that on the list. Virtual Fighter 2, yes. Virtual Fighter 5, yes. Not Voodoo Dice. I was going to say something about that. Welcome Park, yes. He has 100% Wheel of Fortune, but I have the Platinum Wheel of Fortune. Actually, no, I'll put that on the list only for the Platinum one, not the 100% one. Wipeout. No, damn, dude. That's going to be my next Platinum right there, Wolfenstein. So you just find a time to actually play it. Wolverine, you got that. Alright, Worms 2 will be on the list. Wrecked will be on the list because I have that. Surprised he didn't. He plays one W. Oh, he has All Stars and Legends. Okay, yeah, of course he gets the easy ones. Of course he gets two of the easy ones, but he gets 12. He's like, oh no, it's online trophies. Fuck it. Nah, I'm not going too far. But oh yeah, you gonna bitch about 12 trophies? Try to play 13 and get King of the Hill. See how you feel. That's a bitch. But anyways, 2K15. Oh my god. Oh, I forgot Service Run now soon. I gotta go on that anyways. But All Stars will be on the list. Legends of WrestleMania will be on the list. 2010, obviously. Okay, I got that anyways. 11 is on the list. X-Blades on. Oh my god. That's on the list too. Can't believe this motherfucker took the time to actually finish everything. He has Millennium Duels? What the fuck? Alright, that'll be on the list. Zombie Apocalypse on the list. Zombie Army Trilogy. That'll be on the list. Can't get that anymore, but I can get this game. That'll be on the list too. Days in the Century, that'll be on the list. But that's basically it. I don't know if I'm missing anything else, or you know, this PS3 decided it don't want to load up everything. Let me stop scrolling, or else I'll fuck myself over. But anyways, that's Big Johnny. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I can't guarantee if you guys want to add him or not, because I don't know if someone's on his account continuing to play his game, or someone's trying to finish what he's doing or anything like that. But if you guys want to add him, go ahead, but don't guarantee a confirmation of a friend request from this guy. I don't know how many friend requests is gonna be blasting through this after watching this video, but I'm just telling, let you know right now, you guys want to add him, go ahead, I don't give a shit. But make sure you guys add me on Facebook. Follow me on Twitter. follow me on anything else I have in my description. You know, follow the stuff I do. The update video, that's coming out soon. I'm trying my best to work on it. Work's been kicking my ass a lot. So, you know, sometimes I come home, I'll be like, okay, I want to do this update video. As soon as I pick up the piece of paper where I'm going to say, I'm just like, fuck it. I don't even want to do it anymore. That's how I feel every day I come home. Especially when I'm off, I don't even want to do it at all. Like, I'm off right now making this video. I work tomorrow at 2 o'clock p.m. I can possibly sneak in one update, you know, progress or anything like that. Obviously, it's not going to happen because I'm too fucking tired. But I'd rather just lay down, smoke some weed, and fucking chillax. That's what I always do now, which basically what I do now. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Rest in peace, Big Johnny. Or let me say his real name. Jaho Lomba. Jaho Lomba. Or John Lomba. I don't know if that's how you say his name. I don't want to be fucked up, but I guess that's how you say his name. But anyways, I'll see you guys on the next review video. See you later. Hey everyone, this is King Super One. Now I'm doing Balls Are Sore. And to be honest, I'm going to be on. Oh, son of a bitch, I forgot I didn't sync. God damn it. But to be honest with you, this is not really a review. This is more like a tribute, a video tribute to all of his hard work that he did for what I don't know when he got his PS3, I guess 5 years I'm gonna say. Yeah, but it's a tribute to this guy, and we're gonna check out his all the trophies he platted. And unfortunately, no, he's not dead, he's still alive. This guy actually got banned because of his PSN name, Balls Are Sore, because unfortunately it was too sexual. Or something like that. Something about it was too sexual and sexually inappropriate. So all of his 5 years of hard work is kind of gone. So now he's on a new account name, Platicalism. I think that's what it's called. I have no idea why he named himself that. He could have named something better than that. But that's his new account now. So, and he told me that he's going to redo some platinums. That he, I guess he loves to enjoy, or at least some hard ones just to throw out there. And yeah, that's basically it. That's all I can remember. So as soon as I can compare his trophies, we're going to see what he has. And this is actually what I'm going to do. I'm going to see what platinums he have and see what games I'm going to try and plat to. Of what he got. So as soon as it's done syncing, okay, if that didn't make sense, okay, let me say this again. So we're gonna check out his list, and the games he had platinum that I didn't plat, I'm gonna see what he has that I don't have, and sooner or later I'm gonna see what I need. Basically it's like I'm checking his trophies, but I'm reviewing myself to see what I need to get done and what he has completed that I still haven't completed. So basically I'm just gonna like check out the games he has finished and I don't. That's basically it. But I'm not gonna check his trophy timestamps or anything, because I know this guy doesn't hack at all, and he's just got 100% legit. So as soon as this fucking sinking shit, no, finally, as soon as this is done. Oh, Resogun's there. Oh, that's probably because I have it. Oh no. And I guarantee I had to write all this shit down at the end of this video, so probably won't even have the time. But probably after the pick your poison thing, I'll probably see what he has done. Yeah, after the pick your poison thing, I'll see what he got and then just try to go through that order. Maybe ABC order. Depends. I don't know. But we'll see. Because I know after the pick your poison, I'm going to. There's like maybe like 6 or 7 games I can easily platinum now. Where I can just go through single player and play like Wolfenstein, Aliens, Call of Marines, Zone of Enders HD. What else? Well, Battleship. Yeah, Battleship. What else do I have? I don't remember. I wrote it down somewhere, but I don't know where it is. But yeah, this is gonna take a while because I know I have Dot Detune, so. And this is a huge list. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys. Instead of using Superman Review, I'm gonna use my account, obviously. So, you know, because this video is special. Because his account name is basically dead. That's why. Okay. Alright. Let's sit down and wait. Hopefully he has Dot Detune. If he doesn't, there's something wrong with this guy. It's taking a while. You better get that Dot Detune. You're disappointing me already. Well, let me... If you go down real quick. Oh, it's still loading. Okay. Yeah, this is going to take a while. Let me just drink my Arizona Fruit Punch as I'm waiting. It's good as shit. And I'm already halfway done with this. God damn it. Oh, by the way, happy Thanksgiving to everyone who's actually American. I know you Canadians have it last month, but happy Thanksgiving. This is, I guess you can call this a Thanksgiving special. Oh, and what do you know? This fucking color is brown, so. Okay, that didn't make sense, but yeah, whatever. Yeah, that didn't make sense at all. Okay, whatever. Hopefully everything's updated. Now. I think everything's updated now. Okay. So let's get this started. Alright, so you got Dot Detune, alright. Who now I'm not really reviewing him, but that's great he has it. All right, so he has 50 cent. Okay, that server shut down. Cannot get that. I can get prototype. Yeah, I can get prototype. I'm not getting any Assassin's Creed. 3 is the only game I care about. Africa. Not sure if I want to get that, but I don't know. Skip on that. Air Conflicts. I want to get this, but the problem is the 6-player trophy is. Probably will kick my ass, so I'll scratch that. With Alien Breed, all Alien Breeds, I'll get them. I'll write those down. Okay, fuck Aliens Predator, but that's impressive. Yes, he has to plat. But Aliens, Call of Marines. Oh yeah, I can easily plat that. So that's done. But that's not really on my list. I can do Alone in the Dark. How, this nigga didn't even do Anarchy Rush Hour. Seriously. Army, okay, what the fuck, I'm definitely not doing that. Actually, you can't even get the 2 trophies anyways. I think I could have sworn he has Zora's Wrath. Huh, I guess not. All Back to the Future games, I can do that. This guy doesn't have Arkham City, are you serious? Or Battle Los Angeles. I thought he had Final Fantasia. I don't even, you know, I really don't think this is updated yet, but I'm gonna keep going with this. Where's Batman? Did I just pass it? No, I'll check it. Yeah, I'll check it later. But what? Wow, hasn't even touched Battlefield Bad Company since. Against Bad Company 2. Bellator, fuck that. I could have sworn he has Bionic Commando. Damn. Is this not updated yet? Or he's just not getting shit done. Well, I mean, well, you know what I mean. Yeah, he got, can you, yeah, I need to do continuous shift. Surprising to extend. Yeah, he was right there. Didn't even touch that. Yeah, he did body count. Oh, thanks a lot for helping me out on body count, though. Thanks a lot. If you need help with that shit, let me know. I know it's gonna be a bitch again, but it's whatever. the DLC in Borderlands, I'll do that. You got Brink. I don't think he's going to do that again. He's, damn, at least he has some trophies in Birds Eye and Burn. Yeah. I may have to do that too, but that's ridiculous. Fuck Cabela's. Fuck these Cabela games. I'm not doing those. I'll do Call of Duty Classic. Look like he got that done. Sorry. Fucking DLC of Black Ops. God damn it, I need to do that. Fuck cars. Cartoon Network Time Plunge. I'll do that. I don't even know that's on my list. Holy shit, I have 0% on that. Castlevania Little Shadow, I'll do that. Hasn't touched Catherine. Costume Quest, I'll do that. Crash Commando, I'll do that. Dude, I can easily boost it, but for some reason, every time I load up the game, it fucking resets my PS3. Don't know why. Oh, at least he has Critter Crunch. I'm good. That's really good. That's really good. Crysis 2. Wait, what? He doesn't have the first one, but he gets the second one. What the fuck? That's so random. But, yeah, Crysis 2, I'll do that. I expect to get Crystal Defenders, but I guess not. I have Damnation. I'll do that. Dante's Inferno. Oh, God. I need to do the DLC for that. You guys, Dark Souls. Oh, if you're watching this, I'll help you out with the weapons. I don't know what level I am. I think level 85. I think that's all I can remember. But I'll hook you up on it though. I just gotta make sure I go through all the list of weapons I have to see what I got or not. But Darkstalkers Resurrection. Oh shit. I actually bought that recently. God damn it. I forgot there was fucking... I think they were fighting Death Trials in there. So it's going to be ridiculous. DC Universe. What the fuck? Oh, I see what he did. Okay. I didn't know there were separate trophy lists for this. But, fuck. I got to do DC Universe and the DLC. That's going to kick my ass. Dead Island hasn't even finished it yet. Oh, I got to do Dead Life 5 and Ultimate. I don't have Ultimate, but I'll get that. But I'm gonna do both of those. You got Dead Space. He has the first one, but not any other Dead Space. Come on, man. That's disappointing. Deadpool, I'll do that. Demon Souls, I'll do the EU one. I don't know about the Japanese one. Japanese one, I may do it. Or if I get access to it. If it's on the Japanese store, I'll probably buy it from there. But EU guaranteed, yes, I'll do it. But Japanese, I don't know about that. Devil May Cry, the first one, I'll do that. Yeah, surprised you don't get the other ones. Toy Story Mania, I'll do that. Reboot Devil May Cry, I'll do that. He has the DLC for that. That's good. I actually need to buy the DLC. Dragon Ball, no, fuck that game. Dragon's Crown, yeah, I'll do that. I don't have it, do I? Oh, that's right, I wasn't going to buy it soon, but it's whatever. I'll get it. Dungeon Defenders, I'll do that. Hopefully he goes back to that. I'll probably jump in on it too. Fuck, the server shut down for that. But Eat Lead, I'll probably do that. El Sedai, I'll do that. Escape Plan. He told me to avoid that for some reason. Probably impossible, but whatever. Fuck that. Fuck Fight Night. I ain't doing that shit. Fighting Vipers, yes. I love he has 2% of Final Fantasy 13. He probably just threw the fucking game out the window after playing like 15 minutes of it. Final Fight, I'll do that. Frogger Returns. He only has one Frogger Returns, not the other ones. Wow. Prom Mission Ball, yes, I'll do that. Galaga Legions, I'll do that. I'll do Ghostbusters. Not the PS, not the Platinum one. What else? Gravity Rush, Green Lantern, no, fuck that. That's me. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely not doing that. And you definitely better not plat that shit again. It's fucking gay. You definitely not do it again. But Heavy Fire, yes. Ooh, you gotta play Heavy Rain. I'm sorry. You have to play Heavy Rain. What's wrong with you? What the fuck? And play Darksiders. Yeah, did I even check that? I think I skipped that. Where is it? Oh, you did? Okay. It bugged me you didn't get Heavy Rain. What the fuck? What else you got? Hunted. Okay, I'll do that. Fuck Ice Age. 0% Infamous. That's funny. Injustice, I'll do that. I'll do Instant Artist. Fuck Iron Man 2. You ain't even touch any Jack and Daxters. Oh, dare you do the Bloodstone. It's like, I could have sworn he was playing Jimmy Johnson. I guess not. Oh, JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. I want to get it, but it's $20. It's not worth the money for me. Unless it's on sale, I'll get it. But I'll get it though. Jurassic the Haunted, I'll get that. Fuck Kane Lynch. He has Killzone 2. He didn't get any other Killzones. What the hell? I don't understand that. Oh, so PS4 is on the list. Okay. I don't know if it's because I'm using my account to the fact that I have Resogun, or is it because, you know, PS4 is updated now. But I don't know. I'll probably send him a message on my review account, see what happens from there. But let's see. Wait, did I skip something? Oh no. Last Rebellion, I'll do that. Shit, my arm fell asleep. Letting Go. Oh, you even touched Letting Gold yet? Holy shit. I thought he was finished with that. Let's see what else. You even touched Little Planet 1 or 2. Superhero Marvel's Call. Yeah, I'll do that one. Not the Infinity Gauntlet. That's fucking DLC hell. Marvel's Capcom 2. Oh, yeah, you got that shit. Oh, I'll do Marvel's Capcom 3. I'll do Marvel's Capcom Origins. Megamind. That's a question mark right now. But Man in Black and Crisis, yes. Not fuck Metal Gear Solid 4. I didn't even fucking finish mine, Jack. The game's garbage anyways. God, it's so fucking bad. Mortal Kombat, yeah, I'll finish that. Oh, yo, have a blast of Arcade Collection. Have fun with that. I know you're going to be pissed off playing Mortal Kombat 2. My Aquarium, no, fuck that shit. I ain't buying it. If it was free, if it was like on sale, I'll probably get it. Right now, fuck that shit. The fucking CIS. Is it going? Oh, I thought you had all DLC for it. What the fuck? But yeah, I'll do that. And the DLC. That's gonna fucking kill me. The DLC is definitely gonna kill me. But Ninja Gaiden 2, I'll do that. I thought he already platinum Razor's Edge. Shit. Okay. Sorry. Let's see what else he got. Pictionary, I'll do that. All-Stars Battle Royale, bleh. PlayStation All-Stars, I'll do that. I'm surprised he didn't get the Vita. What's going on? What's up with that? But he got the DLC for that too, so fuck, I gotta pay for that shit. Forgotten Sands, I'll do that. I didn't know it was on my list. Holy shit. Oh, I'm gonna say, what Sands of Time? It's funny because he's not gonna go for Quantum Theory again. But Ragdoll Kung Fu, I'll do it. I'll do, that's the only one he has, Kraken Time. Wow. Reality Fire, oh, fuck that shit. Red Dead Redemption I'll do, but the fucking DLC's gonna kill me. Oh, yeah, definitely the DLC's gonna kill me for that. The fucking poker one. Oh my god. Resident Evil 4, yes. Resident Evil 5, yes. Resistance Burning Skies, yes. When I get a Vita. Resogun, yes. But that's not really until later. That's not until after Pick Your Poison, so. Or, actually, but most likely when I'm done with PS3. Oh, I don't know. I'll probably just get it randomly anyways. Fuck Rogue Warrior, though. Fuck Saw. Section 8, yes. Section 8 Prejuice, yes. Or Prejuice, whatever the fuck you say it. I'm not perfect in English, so fuck you guys. Street Fighter Third Strike, man. I guess that's gonna kick my ass. Oh, he has to do Shatter again. That's gonna suck. That's gonna fucking suck. With Skullgirls, yes. Yes, Sly One, but not the other Sly. Why? I thought he played Skyrim. Come on, man. But Sly One, okay. But no other Slys. That's really weird. What else? Sonic Racing. Hasn't touched any other Sonic games except Sonic Fighters 1. Oh, he actually did 1 and 2. Okay. Soul Calibur HD. You know what's funny? I wanted to be in the top 50 in the world. But since Pick Your Poison was in the way, I couldn't do it. I'm so fucking pissed off. That shit is really preventing me from doing anything. But Sound Shapes, yes. I could just Platinum PS3, Platinum the Vita instantly, and Platinum PS4 instantly. Plus, I got the DLC for all of them, so I'm good. Well, spare parts. No, fuck Spider-Man. Start the Party, yes, but I don't know about the whole stackable thing. Maybe. I heard this was hard. I have no idea what the hell that game is. But Street Fighter X Tekken, yes. Street Fighter 4, oh my god. Oh my fucking god. But Superstars Delta, when I get that, yes. What? He has Delta but not HD. That's weird. Okay, I don't know about Super Street Fighter 4 though, but I'll take the risk. Swords and Soldiers, yes, I'll do that. Tekken 6, Tekken Revolution, 66%. Tekken Tag Tournament 2, Tekken 2. Okay, basically all Tekkens. Basically all Tekkens. And I hope you better not do that shit again. Fucking faggot. 13 gold crap. It's not even worth 13 gold, seriously. But Test Yourself, yes. Oh, fuck. Actually, I don't have the game anymore. I just gotta get the DLC for it, though. I need to buy the game again, actually. Oh my god, Tetris. You fucking kidding me? You fucking kidding me? Fuck that. I'm already pissed off trying to fucking get the stupid ass. What was the thing? What is like. I forgot what it was. I don't know what it's called, but it's like. It cuts the board in half, and you can only go one side each drop. You go left every time you drop one, you switch sides, and it's like, what the fuck? That shit kicks my ass every time, and I hate that shit. But okay, what was I? Middle Riddle, Little Riddle, yes, I'll do that. Shinobi, yes, I think I have Shinobi, I should. But Walking Dead, yes. Fuck that. I didn't touch any Tomb Raiders. I'm surprised he gets Toy Story Mania, but not 3. Oh, I'm wondering if he's gonna go for War for Cybertron again. I know Fall for Cybertron is easier, but if you're watching this video, please, can you get Trine? Seriously, can you get Trine? That fucking bugs me. When you have Prototype, that was actually fine. When you have the first Prototype, I was like, okay, that's really good. But this, really? Seriously? God damn it. And I don't know about Ultimate Marvel Capcom 3. I don't know about that, but that's going to kick my ass. But, you haven't touched Uncharted 3. I don't know why, but whatever. Vanquish, yes, I'll do that. I'll do Virtual Fighter 2, Virtual Fighter 5. What? Fuck Wipeout 2. Fuck HD. Wolfenstein. Well, obviously I'm gonna do that, but I skipped anyways. Wonderbook, yes, I have it. I'll do that. WWE 12, yes. All Stars. Oh, that sucks. I forgot you can't even do All Stars anymore. There's like a couple of games you have the platinum that you can't do anymore. But All Stars you can't do anymore. That kind of sucks. I think you cannot platinum WWE 12 anymore. I think so. I think they shut down the servers for it. I'm not sure. But I'm guaranteed you can't do 12 anymore. Because I remember there was something about closing as soon as 2K14 came out. But 2011, yes. Got the online shit done. Thank God. X-Blades, yes. X-Men Destiny, yes. And I remember he was talking about X-Men. I may buy it if he's doing it. But we'll see. Oh my god, I forgot how ridiculous that this game is. But fuck, he has Zuma. Fuck. I'll try and do that. And this is all Idol Masters. I can tell. That's Idol Masters. This is, oh, that's JoJo. That's the new, that's the Japanese JoJo Bizarre game. This is Time Leap and Days and Century. I'll get these. I don't know about JoJo, but, oh no, JoJo's coming out in America, so I'm not really going to get the Japan version, but I don't know about the Idol Masters. I'll probably get them if I get the money to actually buy them all. Timely, guaranteed, yes. And Days of Century, guaranteed, yes. Because I can probably get those if I want. But it's a lot of games he has that I need to fucking finish. Possibly. I'll try to get work on them if I can. But that's it. That's it. You just checked out Balls of Sword Trophy List. Hope you guys like his list. And since he's on his new account, let's see what he does from there. But there's something else I was gonna say. I forgot what I was gonna say. But that's it. If you guys wanna add him, well, not that account, but the Platicalism, whatever the fuck's called. I think that's his name. I don't know what's his name. I don't know how to spell it or anything, but I guess if you just look through my friend list, you probably see it from there. I don't know. But if you want to add him, go ahead. Just make sure you didn't hear it from me. And what else? Fuck. My mind went blank. And I'm going to go play Mass Effect right there, what you see right there. Okay. And that's basically it. So this is King Super One. I'm signing out. Oh, happy Thanksgiving. And happy Black Friday.